Oh.
Hello there, lovelies.
Hello.
Hey, old Gordon. Good fucking morning, night, whatever the fuck it is. Let's be real.
Sorry, I'm a bit late, eh?
Computer was funky. And then, had to reschedule an appointment, eh?
But I think we all know what time it is.
It's time to morb. Oh, that was timed pretty damn well. Okay. Howdy, howdy, ho, everybody. Ooh. Now, obviously, some people are a little grumbled about the lack of PvE here, eh? Which is fair. I still find the game's pretty fun, though. So, I'm going to be playing it for a bit.
Might switch out of it to like some art later. We'll see how I'm feeling.
I do have an appointment in like 4 hours, maybe. So, when I have the appointment, what we'll probably do is we'll probably switch it over to art briefly, because then I can mute myself and still do things. What the fuck is in the shore? But let us fucking have a geezer. Sup, Nella? How you going? Ha, howdy, howdy, who? Heddle, diddle, diddy.
Oh, how's your night been? Hopefully, you're going alright.
My jaw, you're in bed? I respect that. Yeah. It's one of the issues when you're trying to do Australian stuff, you're like, alright. Oh no, we started a little bit late. Everyone, they're asleep. It's like, oh yes. That's what happens. Ay ay ay. But I hope you're getting comfy and
having a good old vibe. Gotta let the old bird know, the old twit twit know that we're also live.
And then, never in bed this early? Okay. Yeah. I know a lot of people start getting there, but oh well. Fair enough. Yeah, because I know it's around here, between now and the next like 2 hours is when people seem to start zonking off.
Oh, so I normally try to start like an hour to 2 hours earlier than this, but the computer was being funky as always.
And had to try and move on my appointments because I'm trying to speak to the government-y people about if getting the charity-thon running will affect my pension. Because once I've got that sorted, then we can actually just finalize setting up the donathon. Because we've got a good bunch of ideas. We just don't have... I just don't have that final, yes, it's okay to do that, without it fucking everything over.
Once I've got that, then it's pretty good. Because then I just need to, okay.
But then I just need to, like, make the graphics. And then invite people, figure out what I'm doing. But that's alright. It'll be fun. So we're going to do some chill stuff. If you have any funky ideas, Nella, though, let me know. I'm always open to having some more stinky old ideas for the donathon surgery thingo.
How was your weekend? Hopefully it wasn't too bad. Fuck you.
I'm just waking up. Why am I so yawn? That's not ideal.
Oh, well. Also, Nella, you can come vibe if you want, but obviously you're in bed. But know that whenever, you can just pop in the chat. Because the chat's open 90% of the time.
My neck, it cracks, and it is not ideal. That is my statement, and I'll leave it like that. The end. Should I train? Yeah, let's do one warm up-y fucking wiggle around. I haven't done this in a hot few days, because yesterday was the darkest dungeon. That's always fun.
It's really stinky, because the past few days my model's been actually
working, and I was enjoying it, and then today it just wasn't. PC just wasn't having it. Wasn't having a single fucking bar of it. Monitors just kept turning on and off, and I was just thinking, not exactly ideal.
What have you got planned for the rest of the week, Della? That should work, there we go.
Ooh, there we go. I think. Who do I tend to need some warm up on? Because the tanks, maybe not as much. I think I need to probably warm up on good old Zen. Yo, Wood, what the fuck are you doing up at this time? What you doing today, man? It's been a hot minute, eh? There you go. How's Yakuza been going? I've been peeking in whenever I can. Yeah, 12 PM, but normally at work, aren't you, man? Been up since 5- fucking hell. What are you doing that for? Do you have like a project on or something? And also, for those of you who don't know, Doc Woody is one of me fucking brothers. One of VTube bros. And he's the other Australian. So, do check him out. I think, at the very least, I can do this fucker. Even if the other one's on cooldown. Fucking hell. Uni mates have DGen sleep schedule. Has had a damn early call with them. Ooh. Yeah, it do be like that sometimes, though. Fucking hell. That ain't ideal.
No.
I've got a bad one because of me health, but aside from that, yeah. Gotta give him a good old fucking talking to. Fuck, sorry about that. Hope you get some actual better sleep sometime soon. How's your deck building been going? Still been Yu-Gi-Oh-ing? Or is that burnt out for now? I chose to work from 11 PM to 6 AM. Oh! What the hell? Why? That's just a little fucking whack if you ask me. Like, I understand, like, not being able to sleep until like 3 AM, but once you start passing that 3 AM mark, there ain't many people that, like, I understand actively choosing it. Even like 3 AM is pushing it for me. I am so asleep. My eyes aren't focusing. Boop. We've got about a boop, ba-doop, bow. I can pop that nose.
Oh, yeah.
I need to get SenseLink to just fucking let me do a thing and not let it affect my pension. So hopefully we'll get the answers for that today, chat. Because that way we can finally start my surgery and computer fucking upgrade-a-thon, whatever you would want to call it. Surgery-a-thon, I guess. Surgery for me and my computer. Because that shit's dying. And the new abuses for me are coming up here. Ooh. Deck's going right. I'm at a standstill. Single cards are at an all-time high with Metaswap. Ooh, yeah. So I'm guessing that means it's just best to wait for the new set to die down. Rest your soul. 3 a.m.? Uni classes at 3 a.m.? No. Why? Did you have uni teachers from fucking US? That's mental. What were they doing? Were your uni teachers fucking streamers or something? That's not good. That is... no. That ain't peak. Bramp, boop, bramp, boop, beep, bap, pow, they say. Oh, yeah, no, so. Wah, wah, whoop, wah. You still been playing Minecraft, man? Because I haven't seen that in a hot minute. Because I still want to see if I can get a server for, the, like, a Minecraft server for the Salem fam going. Or even just a 7 Days to Die one or something. Just some sort of survival server, it's just like the Salem fam. Because that would be interesting. Because there's a few, like, servers out there. I think there's, like, I'm probably in, like, maybe, there's, like, one SMP I'm joining soon. And then there's the Nella's Medieval server I'm in. But I do want, like, I don't know. It's always good to have another server in case one's not got anyone on. Because I like just hanging out with people. I don't know. Doing things by myself has just never been at the peak of my interest in this area of stuff. Because if I was going to do that, then I'd just do, like, I don't know, roguelites and stuff, which I do, you know what I mean? That being said, fuck, I'm loving Darkest Dungeon 2. I do need to see if there's mods for it, though I don't think I'll beat it anytime soon. It is a little thick. I don't know. Though, to be fair, I suspect we might be close to fighting Act 2, but how many acts are there? 5? I don't know, eh? I need to figure out how much do people care about the sound, the game sounds for Overwatch? Because obviously, because I learned how to set up audio ducking, but that does mean that when I'm playing a non-narrative game, the volume is of music is quite a bit lower naturally, because what happens then is it is permanently being ducked by the sounds of background sound. And so, if the music is too low for people because of that, do let me know. But I think at the very least, that's a slight warm-up for Zenyatta in case we get forced into healer. Also, Woody, if you want to do some Uno or something on one side, shoot me up, man. But, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? I think, let's try a little bit of sand wiggling, shall we? Because we've got the music down, because we've got music anyway. In-game voice, I don't really use that often. So I may as well turn it off. It's only if I'm memeing with friends. Now here, it's like sound effects. Makes sense when you're just using, like, the sound effects of shooting and stuff like that, but there's the other ones. That's alright, I guess. I think let's quickly switch ourselves over to. I know we're near unlocking Kiriko, are we? But we're close to Junker Queen, but I don't know. We're vibing with Sigma. Sigma balls, I guess. Torb is good. He does require a bit of warm up because of his drop. Let's soj the soj. Ah, yes, the classic. I'm playing a shooter, and so I've got 30 FPS. My hands are a little wobbly now. That ain't good. Pop it. Twist it. Shake it. Pop it. Suck it. Now if we wiggle our little anuses over here, like this, that, and this, we good. Doing the same here. Fucking popping in there. And if we're lucky, bam. Should fucking wham. Get out of here. Oh, where's another spot I can fucking have a peek from? There we go. Get out of here, you skiddly widdly dickhead. Brent! How you going, man? You left the berg, but does the berg lift you? Does it, Brent? Does Burger lift you? There you go, man. I saw you playing Legend of Zelda yesterday. I was only able to really lurk and sneak in for a little bit. Because I was heading out yesterday. But how'd it go? How's Zelda been treating you? Unless I was remembering a different day. Oh, we're fucking rusty this morning. Fuck off. Ooh, yeah, our tracking is a little stink. This is what we get for playing Darkest Dungeon all day yesterday. My brain's thinking in turn-based, not real life. I'll wait for them to shoot me before I shoot them. Making mechs are fun, but time consuming? Yeah. It looks so fun, though. There's some stupid-ass builds. I love it. It's been really interesting hearing what people feel about watching it, because it's like people are split on it, because a lot of people watch it because it's a really amazing game, but there's a lot of people who aren't watching it because they don't want to get spoiled on it because of how amazing it is. So it's very interesting. It's like, I don't know. I don't know if like, because I don't have the money to get it, so I can't stream it, so I don't know if it's like actually less views than normal or more. Either way, it wouldn't change if I would want to stream something, because I enjoy it. But I'm just naturally a curious person. And it's like, why? Because at the end of the day, I like doing things that are fun for everyone. And if it's only fun for me, then I just do it in my spare time. There was a roguelite I really liked playing, but maybe I just did it at the wrong time. But weren't that many people who enjoyed it compared to some other things, so I just played it in my own time now. Dungeon of the Endless, I think it was. But it's interesting. Well, what you up to today, man? Got my stream going? Chilling? You being chilling? Oh, actually, I came across this fucking ice cream place yesterday when I was just having a gaze. Because I was hungry. I didn't get anything because I didn't have the money. But I just wanted to dream I could. And there was this ice cream place literally called Bing Chilling. Which, yes, I know, obviously, is what is the name of ice cream. But it's, they would have then put it in, they didn't, like, put it in Mandarin or anything. It was just, like, in English, Bing Chilling. I kind of love the fact that they just fucking are like, yes, we know that this meme will make us money. And I respect that. It's pretty fucking cool. It's pretty smart, too. My aim is shocking this morning. Oh, I know why. That should help me. Because I occasionally shut down my mouse thing, because sometimes it makes things a little slower, yeah? My Corsair mouse thingy, because my computer's old as fuck. Which then technically changes the DPI, and I forget that, and then it fucks me over. I now realize the error of my ways. Let's try this. One. If I'm here, one, two. Yeah, because that's too fast. One, two. Wah, 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 wah. Options. I might want to change the controls so they are a bit more sensitive. 11 point. Let's go to 15. See how that goes. One, two. Because I still need to be able to track people that are moving, you know? Frame rate? Get your dick out of there. Hard to tell with any small study group, but yeah, it seems fine as long as you get people who never play the game. Yeah, yeah. It's interesting. Yeah, that's still way too much. Maybe only 12. If you want to join, just join. We're vibing. Yeah, if I... Fuck, my hand's cold. Yeah, I need to get fucking warmed up a bit better. I'm not going to be able to... That feels nicer. Because I think that was the issue. Last time we played Overwatch, near the end, my aim just started getting really bad. But I forgot that I turned off my Corsair thing. That's nicer. That honestly feels so much better. Alright, maybe a little too fast. Because obviously they're standing still. How's the music volume, man? That's alright, we'll just fucking pop. Now, you should be traceable. I want you traceable as well. Kabam. Now, if I'm over here, try and see if we can keep him on the head. Keep him on the fucking head there. Not as well as I'd like. Yeah. It almost feels like... I guess because I push a little bit harder because of my health. Sometimes my aim's a bit inconsistent. Because sometimes I'm fine and then it's like, oh yeah, cool, you're not pushing on the mouse. Could also be just a simple fact of... You're an idiot, Sev, and your desk doesn't actually give you much space for your hands to sit in a healthy manner. I need a new desk. Maybe I should add that onto goals. A desk. I don't know. Can we get up there? We probably can. There we go. Didn't notice you had music. Yeah, because I've got audio ducking, so volumes go down based on other volumes. So you can hear when I'm quiet, it peaks up. But yeah, I do figure it's probably just that I probably, when I'm playing Overwatch, I should turn off audio ducking. Because there's too many other background noises. Filters, audio duck when I talk, that makes sense. Which filter am I talking about? Because I meant to turn it down for alerts. But my alerts are on a different spot. Unless I attach it to... Oh, I've got an idea. Let's try this. Da-da-ba-doo-ba-doo-doo. Ah, that works, all right. Hello. Hello, Tato. How you going? You want to join? You want to hang? Feel free. We vibing. How you going at the moment? I'm just adjusting how my audio ducking works. And also adjusting my sensitivity. That's alright. Oh, shush. But let me know if volumes are a little off or anything. What if we lower the threshold, maybe? Currently playing Overwatch on my PS4. Ooh, is it cross-compatible? I always forget. And, yeah, Brent, let me know if there's any issues in the server as well. Because I know everyone's got heaps of servers, so a lot of people just don't care about them. So, that's completely makes sense. But, that also makes it hard for me to tell when someone is having an issue and they don't, so. I'm sure people will. But also, people just don't care. And that's alright. We're vibing. Actually, no. I mean, honestly, I'm sure people just let me know. I've had at least one person be able to mention when they had issues, and most people that have actively tried to do things been able to, so I think everything works. I'm just trying to make sure things work the best I can. I'm a perfectionist, and it isn't good. But I think this should be enough of a warm-up to at least understand that our aim is a tiny bit better now. I haven't done verification. This is on me. Yeah. Nah, no stress. I figured because you're in other servers, you're fine. A lot of people that haven't done it is just like, they're just busy. But because it's a new system, I'm just trying to make sure I don't screw anyone over with it. That's all. Now, yes, we got a little bit of Overwatch. Then we'll probably switch to art once I have my phone call, because I'll be muted briefly. And then, based on if people are still around, we'll see what people want to do. So, let's go to the main menu, get a proper one going, eh? Don't think I should do competitive. Ooh, these queue times have really tanked it, haven't they? Makes sense, though. A lot of people are annoyed at it. Imagine playing against mouse users in a shooter game. I know, right? That would not be ideal. How you going, Fruit? It's been a hot minute. I am on some Overwatch. If you want to join, feel free to join. If you're anyone, is there anyone? Ooh, people who don't read, that's nice. now keep hitting me. Thank you, soldier. You're a hero. And Mr. Horse! Get out of here. No shooting. Boom. Get out of here, fucking stop spinning around, shooting your cock everywhere, we don't need to see it. They're gonna keep shooting me, that's good, because then I just don't die. So we know these people don't read my abilities, because they're healing me. You absolute gooses. You absolute nutsack. Oh, almost. Where did everyone else go? Oh, I was ready to be in the point. Oh, I guess not there. I'd love to right now, but kind of emotionless. That's alright. If there's any way I can help, just let me know. Team died. How? I guess that's silly of them, but sure. Bruh. They complain about tank players not being up the front, but when they're up the front, what are you doing? Here, I'll help them. I'll kill two of them, and now it's their job to kill the rest. Good. Get out of here, nerd. Somewhere sexual. But yeah, if there's any way I can help for it, just let me know. I do hope you feel better soon, you legend. Don't put me to sleep, you little titty. You tit licker. Which isn't a bad thing, but you know. Get out! Skedaddle! Skadoodle! Oh my gosh, Mr. Car, can you not? Bam! Bad horse. And now we do this. Yeah, I know you're there, Anna. Get off me, you balls. Just have to gather myself and figure out what I need. It's just been a little stressful, what's not? Yeah, no, that's fair. Take all the time you need. Make that bounce around the corner, that'd be ideal. Oh well, I don't think we will. I know the likelihood, and it's not there, it's alright. We're gonna just tell them to fuck off a reef, just keep shooting me, thank you. Anna's what's being annoying. The rest of the team is being stinky, so what's the plan? I need to potentially switch out from who I'm using, because as much as I'm doing okay, my team is not working well with it. And so maybe we need someone a little bit more aggressive. Skedaddle, skedaddle, I'm going back a bit. Let's hope. Thanks, Zenyatta. You legend. Hmm. Interesting. Let's have a look. How do you have a mercy only do 2,000? healing. I think there's our issue. That's all right. I'm probably positioning not the best either, so I need to figure out. I'm just trying to think. Yep. Switch to horse briefly. See how well that works. Yeah. Let's see, what are they doing though? What do we need to do? That's good. They're switching out to Soldier, which means I can switch back to Sigma. Because clearly Widow's not helping enough. Who's your main? My main? My main is generally D.Va, but she doesn't work well in this situation. Because D.Va only really works well in a situation where the rest of the team is actually supporting. And here I know that the team isn't being a support, and thus can't really do much about it. And so the reason Ash is a good counter to Sigma is because it stops a lot of his anti-damage stuff. So generally, because generally it's the supports that are a good counter to Sigma. So see, like, the issue I'm facing is, like, if, yeah, I'm just trying to think, because right now I've done 10,000 MIT and the enemy tank's done 3,000, so with me being more than three times what they're doing as a tank, I suspect it's not on me. I don't want to blame it on the off chance it isn't on me. But, if we have a look at the stats, like, I'm trying to think, we've got, I probably need to position myself a bit better, but that's what I'm thinking. My accuracy was a bit low. Because Orisa's gotten, that Ana is really good, that also does help. But yeah, my main used to be D.Va for a hot minute. But then I want to try some other tanks to branch out, and I found I really liked Sigma. But I haven't checked the recent patches to see if they've done anything to them, which is probably worthwhile. No, they haven't done anything to change his stats. So, any tips for someone coming back to it? I mean, I'm not a very good shooter player. I'm gonna be honest, so I mean, as long as you're chill and trying to understand where to improve, like, you'll just generally have fun and then improve, is my main thought. I'm also not a very good shooter player. I'm better at Overwatch than most shooters, but I'm still not very good at them. But as a tank, like, I normally just love playing tank because then you can position a bit better and it tends to work really well. But sometimes it's a bit difficult to gauge. Also, when streaming, it nerfs your FPS stability. Am I a hamster player? Hell yeah. Hamster's really fun. I just haven't had time to properly learn them. Oi, you ape. Kiwi, what the fuck are you doing here, you boob? Aren't you at work? What are you doing, you ape? Oh, they've got a sniper. That's not fun for anyone. What's up, Dundee? Playing some fucking Overwatch, man. That's what's up. What's up with you, you dandy? Let's reload. Regroup, I guess. Oh my gosh, how did I kill them there? Just a residual testicle, I guess. On these floaty little balls. One's coming over there, that's alright. Never forget Discord Orb. Yeah, but if I'm peeking the corner, it's easier to charge up a shot. I used to play this guy, Zenyatta. Oh yeah. Tips for a Zenny player? I'm not a good Zenny player, ask someone else. That's my tips. I'm gonna fucking run down here briefly. Ooh, good McCree. That was a good shot from him. Ooh, yeah, he's got a good shot in him. He's probably carrying. Yeah, he is. My accuracy is really bad today. Everyone's a little low there, so let's just fucking skedaddle them. Get out of here, you snot sack. You fucking failed that, McCree. Well, that ain't good. Let's skedaddle briefly. How we going over here? Where's Mr. Fucking McCock coming? Oh, got him. Good. Yeah, me aim's a little wonky at the second. That's alright. Tifa, get your ass back here. What you doing over there? I don't even know what this big fucking shield thing is, but that's pretty cool. Is that like a Symmetra thing or something? It's not Echo. I'm normally the one who would need tips, so I don't know if I can help you that much. For me, I really like crosshairs, but some people don't. So it depends if you're the sort of person who likes crosshairs. For me, it's really helped my aim out, because I'm not naturally the best shooter player. But I also don't know what the crosshair customization's like on the PS4 compared to, like, here. Nope, no killing. No killing. No, none of that. Yes, I know the music stopped. We'll do that in a second. That went well, didn't it, Diva? Go away, McCock. Yes, I want to listen to music. Why would I stop it? You need healing? Well, I'm dead. I'm doing more damage than the fair, and I'm doing poorly. Oh, that's depressing. Yeah, get up there. Oh, You missed there. Well done, mate. Oh, Bastion didn't miss there because he's a fucking cheeky little nugget. Maybe I need to switch out because I don't know what the team's doing, but it's nothing that useful. I know she's fallen, but I don't care. We need to get rid of her. Yep, no dying. No dying. None of that, you nerd. And now we get Mr. Fucking Fuckrat over here. Doing whatever he's doing. What is Fuckrat doing? Yeah, fuck off, Bastion. We're busy. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, this isn't good, is it? Just kidding, it's fine. Let's go around this way this time. Ow! My balls! What do we do, chat? What do we do, gang? We lose, that's what we do. Yeah, that Cassidy was good. Good on him. 10,000 damage. I respect that. Like, yeah. That's why they just fucking, like... I got some nice flicks on them. That feels like some... CSGO sort of flicking. That's the sort of shit Kiwi's trying to learn to do, and it's scary. Did anyone do anything there? I gotta support the healers. I don't unlock Kiriko, but that's gonna take so fucking long. It's gonna take like a month. Because I only stream this like once, twice a week. We could practice Echo a little bit for fun. Not very good with her. Nah, just a sec, we were gonna practice Sojourn a bit. Oh, there's someone. Oh.
Cherry tomatoes, lovely.
Nom 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 nom. On attack. Let's try some Sojourn, see how it goes. Gotta practice her somehow. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. It's a fucking widow. It's a Sigma, not fun. It's the amount of people I can guarantee won't be reading shit. I'm just shooting. Alright, we'll get rid of the widow. Get rid of her. Oh, there's a widow, that's not good. Now let's go up here, because no one will suspect a thing. Here. I'm gonna die here, but that's alright. Accidentally ran into a wall. I was trying to launch myself to the spawn bit. Yeah, you can see there, I sort of tried to go over that damn wall. That's alright. Got some kills. We pushed the widow off so they weren't as effective. Because it's allowed the rest of our team to push up a bit, which is very good. Now, where's the widow? That's the scary thing, because she's trying to reposition. There she is. She's not repositioning smart, which is good for me. Ow! That, however, hurt. Let's not do that again. Running for my life. Oh no! I thought my fucking what's his face? The healer was still here, and he wasn't. I should have looked. That's on me. Accuracy is low. I need to bump that up a bit. There's Widow, it's fine by me. So now, next map. What shall we do?
I don't know how to hear.
But instead of fucking 4,000 damage from this ash, damn. Good on him though. What map are we in? This is a good Torbjorn map, I will be honest. But the issue is, sometimes my change hero doesn't work and sometimes it does. As you can see there, it's blanked out. I don't know why it does that, but sometimes it's like, no, you're staying that champion. It's very weird. It's probably something weird in my settings. At least we know where they are. There's a lot of people flying up. Yeah, I don't think Sojourn's gonna work very well here. She's good for moving around, very Quake-esque, as Kiwi would say. Distract him, I guess. Yeah, now we can switch out our hero, hopefully. If it lets us, good. Because I want to go Torbjorn. He's a lot better here because I can position him in a way that's more beneficial for the team. Especially when we only have four players. That's probably why we're not doing as well, isn't it? Yeah, that's okay. Now, I could go up there, but I suspect if we go here, if I do this, that forces them. This gives me a second to heal up, because I can run around over here. There we go. So he should still create some shots that I can protect myself from. Oh gosh. Okay. Not a good time to be here. Oh, there's a heal up there. I was trying to figure out if there was one. I've never been up there. Oh, shit. Alright. Do we have a fifth player? No. Ah, well. If we can hold off against five as four. Respect there. Lots of respect. What the fuck, mate? What the fuck? Where? Okay, we're gonna need to scooch around here. Because I'm gonna want to come up here, get some healing. See if we can get some higher ground. There we go. Because a lot of people won't look there. Then it gives me more time to scooch around here. Yeah, fuck him up there, which is good. Good. Let's fuck them up a bit. Fuck off, monkey. No one wants you over there, you silly ape. Get out of my dick. Get out of my dick. 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 Boom, 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 boom. Bonk. Bonk. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Switch to the damn thing, mate. It's not ideal to be bonking this. Oh, yes. That's all right. They're dead, though. We distracted them. Bitch. Monkey bad. So that won't shoot people as much as ideal, but still prevents flanks a little bit better. And if I split up from it, they have to choose, which is good. How's its health? Oh no! Good ult, Lucio. We love that from him. Okay. No, 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 not okay. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ah, that went well. Especially seeing as the fact that we only had fucking four people for half of that. Ooh. I don't think I'm deserving of that, but thanks, I guess. I just snuck up behind them because I weren't looking. That's just, oh, that feels meh. That feels bad. Oh, I should have meleeed. How are you going?
I'm alive.
Yay! Alive cat. What you up to at the moment?
I just woke up.
Why? Just got some bad sleeping at the moment.
Stay awake, be depressed and pissed off, or I can get some sleep and feel
smart.
Good when I wake up.
That's smart. That's the best way to do it. Want me to DQ? Don't know. But if you just vibe, I can look at queuing.
Yeah, I'll talk to you.
How are you? No, bad Sombra! Bad Sombra, bad! Bad Sombra, bad! No! I was dealing with a widow! Who needs a brain anyway?
Exactly.
Ooh, shoulder blades, who needs them? Because apparently I have extra with how much they crack. I wonder if Zekrai's PC is working again.
Stuff I'm not gonna spend money.
Smart. That's the way to do it.
Trying to be poor. Woo. I'm already poor, so do your
bad job. Aha! Uno reverse. Oh gosh. You know what I hate? That you can't nickname people's like names in here, because it's like, who the fuck is Brandomized? I don't remember, but I favorited them for a reason. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Did you want to pop and train in first? What are you feeling?
Nah.
Easy.
There are so few people who just queue for whatever. Which is good for us, I guess, because we find games fast.
That's true.
Usually.
Where are we? annoy you this much while waiting. I want to learn Echo a little bit, but I also don't, because then I'm learning too many like I did with League. Oh well, here we go.
Here we go. Learning again.
Here we go. It's Bro Dick. Oh, hello there, Romitra.
Romitler. It's Romitler.
Romitler. Romizzle, manizzle. Ah! I deserved.
Oh my god.
Did you like the? Because there's a few skins you get, like that you can get from like the free credits here. I was like, what? Is there a good Echo one? And there is. And it's sick. It's fucking, yeah, it's this like sort of black on neon green one that I'm using at the moment. Yes, we destroy them. Yes.
Teamwork.
Yay. Oh, wait, that's you. Perfect timing.
I'm about to beat the shit out of.
Yo, Zekrai, how you going?
I saw. I'm always so confused when I get like fucking damage because I have no idea. Who
yeah, that's fair.
Usually
I'm trying to learn Sojourn.
Damage,
oops. Okay.
I like it's because I want the specific thing to play someone. Okay.
I was wanting to shout it out. I'm a fool.
Like...
That's better. Did you want to come join us, Zekrai? And how you going? Your computer working a bit better? We just vibing.
I swear to God, we need to saw Florida off. Pull all the good people out and just let it float off into the ocean.
Oh, that's smart. Yes, I want. Hell yeah, somewhat functioning PC gang. What you been up to? Hold on, if I give this to you, I don't need to be a healer that's near you. Are you full? Nah, it's just us two at the moment. So come vibe.
Come vibe, homie.
Come vibe. We just started a match, and then after this match, if you want to join, then I'll DQ us for you. I guess you can join and spectate as well, too.
Last time I played Genji, I played on controller, so.
Oh my gosh. In some ways, that would actually be a little bit better. That's like the only character that I would debate it. Oh no, I'm being attacked by Ninja Turtle! I'm being sniped, okay? Diva bad. Diva bad. Widow bad! Widow bad,
I don't
know. No! Yes!
How hard is it to just not shoot?
I don't know, but you saw that. How is it to not shoot? Oh, gosh.
I'm sitting here deflecting all the bullets into people's forehead, and they're just like,
yeah. There's so many characters in this game that are like that as well.
Yeah. What's up, nerd?
I beat fucking Widow in a 1v1. That was so good. And it was in melee combat because she couldn't reach me because I ran away and I just whooped her ass. I was so scared of my life. I can't reach you because I have to heal Hanzo briefly, just so you know. Oh, there you go. Back on you. We're adding. Just so you know, Zenyatta is a Discord mod. Discord.
What?
He has an orb of Discord. Discord. Well, yeah, come vibe, Zach.
Ah, shit. I almost got him. I'm not the best with Genji's ult, but I'm...
That's fair.
I'd like to say I'm relatively okay with his normal abilities.
Hell yeah.
I mean, but I got 7 eliminations in 1 death
now. Whew. That's good. Yeah, I mean, I'm sort of close. 4 assists.
Damage doing damage.
Damn. Nani Oshimasuka. Yeah.
I'm so used to playing like healer and watching myself out damage our damage.
Oh, that's always sad, yeah. Frame rate, please! 10 frame! I'm playing Zenyatta, though. Come on, before it ends. Yes, I stopped the fucking thing, except that Anna decided to run away from the fucking Zenyatta. Oh. Because why not, I guess. No, Battle Mercy! Bad! I have a friend who wants to play. Yeah, anytime. Yeah, yeah. Anyone that's a friend of you, Zekra, is a friend of mine. I trust him. Don't worry. Fucking Battle Mercy flying around being like, oh, I'm going to shoot you instead.
Yeah, Battle Mercies are either fucking terrifying for your team or terrifying
for other. Either way, no mercy.
Somebody's getting healed or somebody's not getting healed and everybody's sad. Actually, you generally like Overwatch.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's really hard to justify playing it in my mind.
Because you want to.
I try not to
up
the
valor.
Like the shitty companies. Like
no, companies. But yeah, company. Yeah, that's fair. For me, it's just knowing that all the companies are shitty. So it's like, well, if all the companies are shitty, I'm just not going to buy something.
Not really a good company.
So I'm just like, yeah. For me, it's just like, well, if all of them are shitty. As long as I don't buy from them.
As long as I enjoy myself and know that at least some of the developers are cool.
Yeah, there's gonna be good intent amongst bad intent everywhere. Oh, you're anti-healed, careful. Alright, you're good now. Genji coming from the side, because he's leading a little bitch. I see you, Genji. You're just being a rat. Hey there, Zekra. How you been?
Yo.
Oh,
yeah, I got my PC working.
Hell yeah. Do you know what the issue was, or was it just like. Luck?
The thing that it came with, just like. Put the shit on
oh,
itself.
Yeah. I'm glad it's something simple like that. Also, Genji behind.
I am currently monitoring the temperature through.
Oh, smart. The software. Using like the afterburner and the core temp thing and stuff like that.
Yeah, mostly because the screen that's supposed to display it doesn't work because of set cable.
Oh, yep. I get that. Gotta love when the frame starts dipping for no reason. Welcome to the club.
Actually, so the software that Alienware comes with, Alienware Command Center, one of the times I factory reset my computer, it just didn't read here on my computer and I can't get it back.
I hate that. I can't open Microsoft Store because of that. I literally cannot. At one stage, it was suggesting you clear Microsoft Store. Because what happens is that way, because some things are working. Because someone gave me free thing of Battle Pass for a little while. Yeah. So there's methods you use whenever you can't, when the games say they're installing and they're not working, that are explained by Microsoft as what you're meant to do, and you follow them. What happened then was Microsoft Store, instead of being reset, just didn't exist anymore, and you can't get that back. And so I can't get my Microsoft Store back no matter what. Unless I try and get someone else's PC and probably take it from their PC. And even then, that's probably got issues.
Honestly, shouldn't be that bad if you pull it from someone else's.
Yeah.
You'll have to update it, and updating it will wipe all the fucked up data.
Yeah, exactly. But then it's like, I might as well wait until I got something new anyway.
Yeah, there's really no reason to struggle that much if your computer... barely likes to run shit in the first
place. Yeah. Exactly. Where are we at? Healing and damage are okay. Not ideal either, though.
I need help.
My frames are just... I know. That's exactly what my frames are like.
Yeah, nice shot. Actually,
nice
shot by that
hunter. Yeah, I had was versing a really good McCree today to the point where it's like, it wasn't just like cheaty stuff, it was just like really good flicking. And I was like, I'm impressed, good on him. I was like, you know when you're like, you see a good player and you're like, good on you, you're actually doing well. You are by yourself, because I can't really reach over there very well. I know, because you're a Genji, but you know, you see now.
Maybe I should change character. Maybe I should...
Well, because we've got an Ana, even if I'm able to like get to, it's like, it's going to take a lot of her concentration to try and hit you. So it should be right, but I think it's just the rest of the team's just doing a little funky. It's alright, it's a warm-up game, we're vibing. also, Zekro, let me know when your friend's in so I can like properly like make sure I've given them rolls if they have any issues and stuff. Let's just hope. Are they coming around the corner? They are not. Okay. That's really hoping they would be. Yeah, well, I cast it the second y'all were going in, and then the team got wiped, and I'm like, bruh. Let's see if I can get to their back line with this. I can, good. Holy I just sit shit. Here. Mm-hmm. Oh, Hanzo! Shiyugatan!
I love this outfit. It's fucking 76.
Yeah, which one is it?
It's like the superhero one.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking love it.
Ooh, two people dead, so so just stay care, I guess. Oh, yay, switching to Lucio, well done. Oh, shit, good luck.
Nice job, dumbass.
Oh, they threw it too fucking far. Those gooses.
Yeah. Fucking. They aimed it, right where we won't.
Yeah.
Be.
As a D.Va player, I felt their pain in my balls. I was like, ooh, yeah, when you accidentally just press your fucking launch a little too far. No,
like
almost.
You're like, there's no one there.
No way, Genji, you little boob. I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to wait until I'm doing all right, because I can just launch this. How is he healing? Fucking Ana being a little boob.
Out of sight.
Almost got rid of Genji.
We can do this.
Yay. I can
do this. We are god gamers.
Gaming.
We cannot be stopped.
Immediately stopped.
Kill
Genji
him.
Behind.
Kill him. He's
I'm trying to heal my team. On point. Oh, yes, on point.
You know, you think it'd be easy for me to stay on track, given that I play Valorant, but fuck, I cannot aim.
It's the opposite for me. Obviously, I'm still shit here, but in comparison... the way it clicks just feels a lot better. Whereas Valorant, for me, always feels like I'm being held back by some guy in a turtleneck who's actually buff. I don't know how else better to describe it. It feels like weirdly throttled. Whereas here it's like, okay, this just feels like me being bad. Ooh. Do 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 do. Now if we hop out of the fucking queue.
Alright, they might be a little bit, because I think they're doing something right now. So I'll just join up with you guys.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Text somebody real fast if you want
to forget. Perfect, it'll take a second to queue anyway.
I think I'm gonna crunch up until we queue.
Crunchy.
Alright. Every holy shit. I haven't been on my meds for 2 weeks now.
Mm-hmm. How's that going for you?
Honestly, better than I thought.
That's good. Yeah, you're getting past the withdrawal-y sort of stage.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, good on you, man.
And, you know, I'm getting my emotions back. Some of them not good, some of them awesome.
Yeah.
I've got to take the bad with the good here.
Yeah.
I am so tired of just anytime something happens, my immediate reaction is just, all right,
It sucks. I like having emotions. I like being happy. It's fun.
100%. Let's do some more Sojourn practice and fail. One day I want my frame rate to not be a mixture of 75 and 15.
You know what's funny is I'm running at around 200 frames right now, but yeah. Because I'm on my computer that can only do 60, yeah. I get awful screen tearing.
Oh gosh,
I'm just too lazy to fucking lock the frame rate.
Yeah, I should probably lock my frame rate. Let me make sure my settings are actually right. Let's stick it to fucking... Never mind. Stick it to a flat 60.
I even want to go check my settings.
Apparently they said fucking no.
I got image again. Where am I? What?
I don't know. I've played Weirdo in fucking forever. And I don't know if I want to start now.
Seems like my life is in the hands of Wismus and Agent Odd.
How'd it do?
I think that's Agent Ood. Which, if it's Agent Ood, that makes me happy. That's it's Agent Odd.
I would presume it's Agent Todd, and he just was like, let's just put Agent a one Todd. Letter.
Oh, that's... Never mind, I thought that second D was... Or that first D was as well.
That's fair, it is I'm fucking...
Alright. Alright, Agent Todd. That's a big-ass fucking TV screen, bro. Oh my god, Agent Todd.
Agent Todd!
Alright, my friend's fucking Steam name is God Powered. In his fucking profile picture, he used to be a picture of God Howard pointing a gun at.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, I love this lag. This is beautiful.
Okay, yeah. I should check my actual lag rather than just my FPS. Even if that's just being a bit funky. Oh my gosh, what's that? My lag right now is really bad. Does that happen to anyone else as well? Like, it's like...
the frame. Right now. I cannot...
Imagine someone's like DDoSing in fucking... Overwatch.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, because like near them, the lag is unheard of. This is like... What is this? The fucking 2000s? Yes, it still is. Shut up, you know what I mean? The fucking early 2000s. You know what I hate? When my aim is perfect but slightly not close enough. You know what I mean? Like, I suddenly start tracking people really well. Like, this is my biggest issue. I start tracking them, like, perfectly, but I'm not touching them. So I get to, but I'm like, if I speed up, I miss tracking them. So I'm just trying to catch up without gaining any momentum, and it's like, hold on a second, that doesn't work like that. And so it's like, and then I'm like, does that mean I need to change my sensitivity? I don't know. Is it too slow, is it too fast? Probably yes to both. Yeah, I've always struggled trying to figure out how you know when you should change that. Damn. This is some new ass lag, though. This is the first time I've experienced this sort of... Like, my frames are fine. It's this sort of server lag. I don't know. What about you, Zach? You feeling this as well? Okay. Maybe it's just us two just having a weird funk.
I mean, I live in the boonies. I live forever. I don't know why...
Three people with shit computers.
We live in the boonies.
Three people with shit computers.
In the country that is boonies.
I am the boonies.
Look at me. I am the boonies.
No! I did my jump, but I died at the same time, so I fucking launched into space. That's actually hilarious. My corpse just went fucking flying. I ragdolled even further beyond.
The worst ult I've ever done. I'm
so far.
Trash.
The worst ult you've ever done so far.
I am so bad. I'm
good. Okay. This ain't fucking. This. I don't know. I can't remember. I think it's like P or J or some like, cause mine's
that's
different.
I wasted that fucking.
Have you seen how I play? Just in general. Phone, I get it, thank you. This isn't good. Except that it is. I would love to, but my brain is small. Do the gitchy. Do the bit of do. Do the bat boot. Bada bada boot. Ooh. Ooh. They lined up for that. Fucking hell, thank you. My aim's bad enough that they helped me. Appreciate that.
Like, damn, I'm sorry, man. Let me help you there.
That's a double.
Oh my god. It's fucking... I can't believe I lost him. Watched him win. I think I finally died. Every single shot. And then I just stopped moving and killed me.
No!
I'm helping them. Fuck.
Maybe I shouldn't cap my frame rate, because it was not enjoying that. Options, automatic. Let's see if that's a bit better. No, might be server side right now.
Please no.
My aim is so bad. What's your aim like? Like, what's your percent at the moment? Mine's really bad today.
Probably off.
Right now, mine's like 29%.
39%
accuracy. Damn, good on you. That's better than me. 29. Take it or leave it. Sometimes it gets worse.
Sometimes I get out of a game and have like 19% accuracy.
Oh, I get that sometimes when I'm like Torbjorn or something. I'm like, okay, that's fair.
Some days I'm just not built to play games. No.
Same. This is why I play Darkest Dungeon. I don't have to worry about the A.
I literally just lost all of my goddamn people in Darkest Dungeon 1.
No. Like, so
what am
sad.
I supposed to do now?
Cry, probably. How's your friend going, Zach?
I'm gonna send him a message right now.
Easy. I'm going to practice tool.
Shit. I got some currency.
Like cringy.
Wait, they actually put currency in the battle pass now?
Yeah, the free one. So that's how I got like the Echo skin and stuff.
Holy shit.
Well, I'll go. Let's check your fucking skin and get yourself some free skins in. There's two currencies, obviously, but you get the free one in the battle pass now. So you can like occasionally get like a semi-okay skin. Most of them aren't. But you know. I think it's just like from older seasons, so like if it's a current season, I think it's still paid currency. I don't know.
No way, hold on. How do I
You go to the battle pass and then you go into the heroes, you go to skins, and then you'll see it'll have been auto-collected, I think, once it sort of runs through it. Same, but like... I forgot that I've got these cool Genji skins from back in the day.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Hmm.
You only get the shit skins. Gotcha.
There's a few that are okay. For example, Echo has this one that I'm using that you can get.
No response here, so they might still be busy.
Yeah, easy.
Which one is the one? Is it Hot Rod?
It's Carbon Fiber.
Yeah, this one isn't able to get with that for me.
Did they change it? Did they cheekily change it? Because, like, it was like 250 or 500 of the white credits.
And it's 250 for the
gold ones. Oh gosh, for carbon fiber?
Yeah.
What? They'd fucking change it, these sneaky fuckers. Let me have a look through. Let's see what other stuff they may have changed. Because did they, now that they're not doing PV or something, do they sneakily try and change that?
I was so pissed off about that.
They may have done, yeah, they have.
Unbelievably pissed.
Yeah, they have. These ones were free before.
I was so ready for the Overwatch fucking...
PVE.
PVE.
I never believed it was going to happen, and that's why I'm not pissed off about it.
I mean... To be fair, I really didn't either, but...
Still pisses you off.
Fuck, it could have been cool.
Yeah, I would have loved it.
The worst part is...
But there's no, like, replacement.
They did work on it. Yeah. There are missions that are done.
Yeah.
And you know what they're gonna do with them? They're gonna do those stupid fucking, like, event missions where they do, like, three missions and they're like, there you go, there's the story. Enjoy. God, once the lead designer for the fucking PvE got booted off the team, I was like, oh, well, they're not planning on doing that shit.
Yeah. The annoying thing is it's still a fun game outside of it, and so it's like, oh.
That's the worst part. It's when it's a fun game. Like, I can't.
How dare you?
How dare you make a fun game that I don't want to play?
Yeah.
So pissed off.
Sigma balls!
And then I go back to playing Valorant because I'm a cuck.
You know, it's nice to hear someone finally say it out loud.
I know I have a problem. I'm just not gonna fix it. My problem makes me happy.
If it's broken but still works, do you have to fix it?
Exactly.
Yes, it's valid.
Although now that I've been off my meds, I've been getting actually kind of pissed off at the game, so...
welcome to the club. Now we hop out of it. Maybe that's another reason why. The only reason you could cope with Valorant was with meds. Have a think about that.
Yeah, that's a sentence. It's the only way,
yeah, that's
play
right.
Valorant is with meds.
Meds, yeah. Yeah, maybe you should.
Meds that completely removed my fucking
emotion. Yeah, I know, right? Crazy. Sav, back at it again, proving Valorant players are probably not in the best space. I should probably not play Valorant.
The gameplay, it's just kind.
Yeah, oh, I like some of it. It's very toxic, though.
It's just, there's some parts that, like, I'll do something, be like, wow, that shouldn't work. I'm ready to kill someone. I don't know if that's the American in me or the FPS in me.
Probably yes.
But either way, it's an uncomfortable feeling.
The American is the FPS in you, I think.
Oh yeah, I forgot to play a real life FPS.
Yeah. Weirdo, fuck. Stopping a sneaky bum. That's what I thought.
Get the fuck out of my zone,
bro. The zone. Welcome to the fucking shadow realm.
Watching. I
put
that up.
Alright. Go away, D.Va, you nutsack.
No.
Oh. I'm gonna lift him up. If they get too close, there we go. Bye, D.Va, nerd.
And point.
I was hoping another person would move forward, and then my frame just like juked it a little bit forward. I'm like, oh no. Better than nothing, I guess. Come on, get a little close. Get some false confidence. Yep. And then we hit him with a rock. Let me do this again. They get too close. Alright, it's low. I'm switching to myself,
hey,
being the tank.
No, you put her back. Ah, damn it, Jurassic. You put that back where you found
it.
You
found it, also help me. Put that back where I still came from, also help me.
Get out of here.
I'm getting really low. That is a get out of here moment. Also help me. Oh, it's D.Va. Oh, It's them, dude.
It sounded like someone in the background, like.
Oh my god. Yeah. Diva. No! If I survived that, I would have healed back up.
Rad. What if I didn't? Oh, hell yeah, man. Let's go.
There you
go. Freeze these fuckers. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. I'll let you live if you just meet my objective.
This is such a good map for
what
Sigma.
What did I just say?
What did I tell you? This map for Sigma, so damn good.
Well, if it isn't Saucy Jeff,
yeah.
A little too late.
I was only gonna say this. A little too saucy. Get off of you, Speedy Gonzales. Nerd.
I fucking love Lucio, holy shit. I forgot how much fun Lucio is.
He does seem like a lot of fun. I used to play him a little bit. He's just like meme-y fun.
Oh my god, you know, they need a fucking Senator Armstrong outfit for Ramattra.
Oh, yes.
Holy shit.
Which then means for Genji.
Nanomachines then.
Nanomachines.
Yes, and then Genji could get a Raiden's kid.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Holy shit.
Have you ever heard of Walmart? What's a Walmart?
What even is Walmart? Like, I've been there and I still don't fucking know.
I don't know.
God, fuck that. God, fuck to your rollout, baby.
Decepticons.
I don't know how to play the game.
No one does, it's alright.
I watch SK and I'm like, ooh, that looks fun. SK is like my fucking role model. She is such a badass.
Hell yeah. She's just a very good, like, Genji player.
She plays Lucio.
Oh, and Lucio, that's the one.
Yeah. I'll send you a link to it.
Do it.
She's fucking amazing.
That'll be fun. Alright, this is hurting
like
a little bit.
The top fucking 500 players.
Oh, hell yeah. Get out of here, Reaper. How about you reap my balls?
I'm not sure if he still is, but he was, I think he was top 500 as well. He was a top 500, Baptiste.
That's cool. Baptiste is really cool. Can we knock this? I was thinking the same thing. I'll just heal off her until she gets knocked off.
I'll shoot his sucky shield.
Hi, Diva. Nerd.
Welcome back, Diva. Would you like to have a round two?
Fight.
Oh my god, look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Look at this dude.
I don't know what that Reaper was thinking, but I don't think he
not
was
much.
Thinking.
I think that's the issue. He wasn't.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here. I ulted him as well, so he just got fucking yeeted into the sky. Get the fuck out of here.
Ah, damn it.
Yeah.
Somebody fix that.
Alright.
Hey, where's the.
Oh, sorry, I hit someone else instead. That's alright, I'm just trying to get rid of Reaper. I'm gonna knock down the shield for a brief second. So it charges. Alright, back up. We're out there, and then I do this. Get out of here, Reaper. Suck my balls.
Wow.
I just stood there and just let him fucking shoot me.
Oh, I saw that.
Get out of here. Suck my balls.
That poor soldier.
Reaper.
Get on the other side of that shield, Reaper.
Damn.
Protected everyone at the cost of my own life.
A hero.
Word.
Oh, so sure. Damn. Rock solid.
Legendary.
Oh, I've had a right MIT. I've become a Sigma main and I hate it. 11,000. Diva, I blocked 1,800. Sigma, 11,600.
I literally did more damage than Diva and more healing than our other healer. What the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah. He did well. That's why I consider like 4 to 6,000 where you should be. 7 to 9,000, you're doing good. Anything above 9,000, what the fuck?
I don't understand how people can get lower healing than Lucio. He has the lowest healing in the game.
The only time I can understand is if they're being targeted and they don't have time to heal. Or the healer is just not the best one to choose at that moment. Like an Ana when their team is fucking Reaper and Genji.
Alright, I'm gonna try to play some fucking Kiriko.
Hell yeah.
Kiriko's
I wanna cool. unlock it one day. Ooh. Ooh. I should Torb.
Elon
or should I be Mead? No! Should I be Toxic? I don't wanna be Toxic and play Bastion just yet. We'll see how we go.
We'll see how the match starts.
Yeah, I want to learn Echo a tiny bit, even if I'll do poorly and then feel bad about it and switch over to Torbjorn or Sojourn. And maybe there's just periods of time where they just briefly allow you to pay for, like, the other skins with free stuff.
I put a little fucking health pack charm on her hand.
Yeah. Thank you for that. Slap that, Skyball.
Okay. Go out there, I'm gonna get zero headshots. I'm gonna do like 3 fucking damage, and I'm not gonna do enough healing to matter.
But you're ready? A Kiriko, you'll be fine.
I'll somehow survive anyway.
Yeah. Frames, stabilize. No. Oh.
Never.
I don't know why, Sal. The way you said that, all I could think of is when those old like spy shows, like enhance image.
Enhance. Yeah. I was thinking exactly that. Yes. Enhance. Spectralize or some shit like that that isn't actually a word.
Stabilize pixels.
Yes, the Alex Jones meme of it. Enhance. I love those fucking memes. Enhance. Activate zoom. Debate. Cost of college. Contemplate. Expenses. What will you be?
Hold on. Cover me.
Okay.
I'm getting my controller. Give me that auto aim, baby.
Damn, brutal. Overwatch, the only game where a controller actually helps you, I guess.
Oh my god, my frames.
It's a fucking widow! Not fun, I will admit. So, widow's been gross. So, how do we deal with that? We switch out from that and play Widow once, dislike it, and then go back to heroes I am better at.
Alright.
Oh, I'm doing so bad. I'm sorry, gang.
I am doing very shitty with my aim, so...
Oh, I've done nothing.
It's time to get in their face.
I think even when you say you're doing nothing, you're still doing something, like... Because right now, I'm doing nothing. Genji? Is that far enough? No, my game froze, so it clearly isn't. Ah, my ball sack! No! Doomfist, please! Alright, okay, it's not going well because I've been messing around. So it's not doing well because I'm messing around. Time to Bastion until we catch up.
Am I the only one off the objective?
Because I was dead and doing very badly.
I mean, fair. Also, where is everyone else?
I don't know.
This Doomfist is probably the most annoying Doomfist I've ever had to deal with.
You haven't versed Haj, I suspect.
Haven't what?
A Doomfist player.
I am a Doomfist name, baby. You know, there's something wrong with me, Wade. I've played Doomfist since the first fucking game.
Oh, back when Doomfist was actually overpowered.
Yeah, he was so strong.
God, I missed those days.
For sure. I could play Tracer because... Doomfist
a tank was a really dumb idea.
Yeah.
Bastion was a better choice for that.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah, except they made Bastion
from behind.
Literally not a tank anymore.
What the swank fucking widow. This combo is actually gross. Widow Genji.
I actually want to commit murder right now.
I will switch. That's alright. My game is being donkey.
Hi, Seth, how are you doing?
Not well.
It's 8:30 on a Monday for me.
Hell yeah.
Why are people racing down my street?
Why not, I guess.
Rude, motherfucker.
I thought that was the sound of Lucio at first, and then you're like, why are people racing? I'm like, oh. That's people.
Fucking forehead. Imagine not being able to aim. Could be you. Could be me as well, but fuck you anyway.
It is be me.
Imagine not being able to aim. Could be you.
It could be you.
Also
could
me, also but me. You know what it's not about.
It is be me. No, Doomfist, you boob. You boob fist. Ow, widow, suck my balls. Step fist!
Stay alive, Pat.
I'm trying!
I got you, homie.
Please stay alive! So I spent how many minutes just trying to survive instead of actually be on the point?
Turret.
Turret? Good. Alright, Widow's being a butthead from behind again. Genji from behind as well. My scrotum. That's why I'm playing fucking Torbjorn. Genji players.
Oh,
is that a widow from behind?
Why couldn't I teleport?
I don't know. Why not?
Okay. You know what? Do I diff this widow?
Yeah, I think we cast
yeah do it.
Imagine knowing where we're at, not being... That could be you.
Damn, but it could be me.
She casted her ult while her teammates were dead. I genuinely don't know what her...
No.
You don't get the objective.
But I want to.
You took the objective. I don't know why we pushed up.
Because I was running from Widow.
We didn't have the objective.
I didn't have. Widow had my ass. And only one of them was about to be grass.
I got sucked.
With teeth!
With teeth!
No! Widow sucker. How is it that I've caught up for damage when I did like zero? Oh wait, Widowmaker and Genji. Super annoying. Oh gosh. Props to the Zenyatta. They're doing 6,000 damage. Props to you for killing their Zen. Zen Tiff.
Oh. Dumb fuck. Do it. Follow me, nerd.
What? Okay.
You didn't.
Why?
You didn't follow me.
Why not?
The spectator.
Bless you.
Chiming in.
I don't know. They're bored.
What?
Get fucked. Oh no, not me too! Who are you? It was supposed to be me! Ah! Go away, Cumfist.
Guys, I have my ult! Don't die!
Too late!
Oh shit. McCree did.
This Genji's honestly
whatever the fuck his name is now.
Yeah. Oh no, it's Cumfist. The Genji's annoying, but they're doing no damage because they're just being helping set up for Widow. Which is, in a way, helping them win. It's like, why kill when can get point? And it's like, hold on, you make a good point. But no. Okay,
wow.
I'm at like 20 health, so I'm gonna pass on this.
Player actually playing the game like
a shooter? No!
No! I hate when you get fucking knocked by, Shitlord. You can't turn.
Yes.
Your aim just stays wherever the fuck it was.
Ah!
No!
I can't really do much of our big snippetied. So let's try to potentially...
Miss Widow, how are you getting shots that I can't even, like...
Because she's a widow.
They got, like, an inch of my hair, and apparently that counts as a headshot.
That's all they need. I may not be good at widow, but I don't like dying. So I'm gonna be in the widow now to not die.
Oh god, what did you do to this widow in the corner?
Fuck them.
I fucking kept blasting her trigger.
Help!
Blasted her up.
We got Echo up my asshole.
The corner and then punched her in the face.
Echo was behind. Just from.
What the fuck?
Ow, why did it stop?
They've been around for a while. Oh, I just keep telling them to fuck away.
Guys, help! Guys, help! He's focusing.
I'm coming.
He's playing the game.
Ow! They fucking snipe me while they're shooting you. That's what I wanted to do. I don't know what to do.
Shit, I can't heal now. Just kidding. Doesn't matter. You're stupid.
Ha! I could try Sombra. That's a good way to practice champions when you're not doing well. Don't.
Alright, yes, you know, that's fair. Go ahead. Keep going.
No, it's alright. I'll go Tracer.
Fuck him up.
I'll go Tracer, get back in the points.
Stupid, you stupid.
Yeah.
Her name, ship it. Right, really?
Yeah.
Get this dude out of here. Come get your mans, bro.
My mans.
Go home. Nappy time.
We still have what's her face behind us, you know?
Something we have to worry about, right?
Yes, it is, actually. Yes, it is.
No, 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 you bitch.
No, they knocked us off. No, don't knock me off again. You've already won. Quack. This is a good fucking...
Right before I came and bullied him, too.
True.
Look, here I come.
Ow! Yeah. Oh my gosh. That went well.
Alright. I think they are ready.
Hell yeah.
There's a reason I don't play healer anymore.
Because they're strong.
Sure, let's go with that. Sorry for the music. You know, the one thing they should do is if you're in a group with a person on Overwatch, they should remove them from saying, oh, two friends are playing Overwatch. And just keep it like, oh yeah, you're in a group with this one. Oh, you know, they're not there.
It's a smart way to do it, except we're in a group and where are we winning?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. But then again, we have not so functioning PCs or I'll give it that maybe.
My laptop is built like shit, bro. It's
yours was built.
You heard that. Your laptop is built. You didn't build it yourself.
Oh, no. You think if I could build my own laptop, I would choose Alienware? Ah, bro.
Okay, they're in the server, but they said they're lost.
Nobody reads the fucking instructions.
I know, it's hilarious. Everyone's like, I'm lost. There's a thing that says, help. Oh, well, open it up. I totally understand it. I'm just used to... I've had Discord for so damn long that I forget what people don't know. And then no one tells me why. They're just like, I'm lost. And I help them and they're like, okay, cool. What do I need to switch? I don't know. I'm like, okay, that's fair. Give me a minute. But yeah, there's a help spot.
Yeah.
But I'm opening up.
the whole like ID thing, like even that, like I was like, wait a minute. Mind if we let her bypass the whole ID thing?
Yeah, I mean, if you're a friend and you know him, then yeah.
She is a VTuber.
Yeah, yeah. Anyone that you know, I can do that. Yeah.
VTuber, let's go.
It's one of those things that I just sort of like. I had it there because I'm like, I want to make sure this works, and then anyone that's already here that gets confused by it will at least let me know if it doesn't work.
I'm not sure if you can see them there. Under the, they're named Ripley.
Once like my computer starts functioning better, my Discord will be opening faster, and then I'll see them. So yeah, give it a hot second.
I'm gonna go grab something to crunch on and some fucking.
Hell yeah! So let's open it for a third time. Thank you, Discord. We love you too. Is this Believe It or Not? Ripley's Believe It or Not. And then if they're also a content creator, I'll give them the verified content creator for you as well. Mm-hmm. Streamer, Twitch or YouTube? I presume Twitch.
YouTube.
And then give them a fucking lit. And then they should be good to join just in general. But otherwise, I will grab them wherever the fuck they may be. They're not in a chat at the second. Yeah, maybe they got. Maybe they got spooked by the chat generator.
Probably. That or they also got a. They got spooked at the fact that it's like my ID.
Yeah, I'm just like, yeah, I'm just like, I don't want this server to get bad. I've seen what this the communities can be like. Let's keep mine safe. Bam.
Hold on.
Safety.
I have a perfect joke.
Yeah.
Give me a second.
Damn, same.
Welcome in, Ripley.
Howdy, howdy. How you going? Sorry for the confusion.
Okay, I'm just always confused.
Yeah, no, that's fair. Same.
I fixed it.
Woo!
Oh, did I?
Mm.
No, it's right.
Sav, you know what's funny? I don't. Oh my god.
Not again. Yes, again.
Ripley, look at me. Look at the VC. It's happening again.
I forgot to capitalize.
Mm.
Oh my god. That doesn't always happen everywhere I go.
Everywhere you go.
I don't know if I'll believe it or not.
I stole your identity. It's mine now.
Ripley's Believe It or Don't.
Can you imagine just like, oh my god, it's Ripley. I know them from Twitch. Hi, Ripley. It's like the female whistle. All you hear is, what's up, motherfucker?
Ripley's Believe It or Not. Whether you believe it or not, it's true. Fucking hell.
Go back to the other knee. There we go. The perfect.
Woo! Thing. How are y'all? Oh, yeah, back to the nip shrimp. I see.
Killer makes me want to take my meds.
I love being Killer.
How are ya?
You are.
Clearly not, bitch.
God damn it.
What's your Twitch, Ripley, just so I can properly, like, shout you out and stuff?
This is so sudden. It's Ripley underscore Z.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm just trying to make sure I let people know who I'm playing with instead of being like, here's four VTubers, I'm only saying who three are. Find the fourth out yourself!
No.
It's a Scooby-Doo mystery.
Yeah, if it wasn't obvious, me getting shouted out, I'm always like, but I don't do nothing, not yet.
I don't care. If you haven't noticed, I don't care. I shout out the homies with
Lee.
Oh
no, I noticed, because you and Jazzy are the exact same.
Yeah. I like supporting the homies. Bro, like, half the people I support, they haven't streamed in like over a month, and I'm like, I don't care. What if they do tomorrow?
It's just the fact that Jazz, because I'm Jazzy's mother, and she's like, oh yeah, go ahead and shout yourself out. And I'm like, no.
Too bad.
Yo, you streaming Wednesday?
Me?
Wednesday
activated. Let's hope that this
you're
works.
That's the rules. Anytime I meet somebody in a VC, just how it is.
Did you get the name wrong?
Well, I tried. I'm also confused. I presumed it was two P's.
Why was it? Why? It's one P.
Why wouldn't it
one
be?
P and an E.
There's Happy, there's Soppy, there's Ripley, there's two P's in both. Hey, you're Torben, son. I'm always Torben, right, but are you Morbin? Hey, that thing. Like, stop! I could have dropped my croissant. Thank you. You don't have to. You haven't seen how bad I am yet. You should wait before you follow. I'm very bad.
Where are we on the side?
I don't know. It's not Morbin time? Maybe it is. And you just haven't morbed Valentine.
Oh, I meant to open up Sam's stream.
Are you using the one you made for your gremlin?
Always. Whenever I'm playing Overwatch, my computer's too dead for my full model, then yes.
Even Ripley. Ripley has a...
I love it. Now I need to make one for Haj. Excellent.
Hey, yo, for real?
For real.
I'm God.
I mean, I was probably gonna do art light anyway. You make a good point, but say that again. Oh my gosh, why is the leg stinky today? Not again!
I'm projecting, you're projecting!
I love the fact that Ripley, hearing the scream, I get reminded of Fozzie.
Come here.
I'll do what I want. Don't tell me when to come. A dead archer. Healer going to be dying soon. Good luck.
No, don't die.
Okay. Like zoinks! Is that Scoob in my VC? I'm going to beat your ass, Scoob.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here, bitch!
Have you tried linking the capture frame rate to your OBS? No. That's a good idea. Never even knew I could.
She was 1 HP and nobody was getting here, so I just shot her.
That's actually a really smart idea, Valentine. Thank you. We love you. How do I do
it?
Let's check that thick capture. I've watched two properties, probably in there. Link capture frame rate. Let's give it a go. And we'll see how it goes. There we go. It's under properties. Makes sense.
That's gonna help me.
Let's see if it works. But my computer is very bad at the moment. So we shall see. Because I'm legit trying to set up a dodo to try and help me and my computer get surgery. Oh. Minty.
Where is that from?
It's finished! Where is anything from? The classic. I like sniper. Get out of here, may you please stop! The difference is huge. Hell yeah, appreciate it. Absolute
man, I'm
legend.
On game today with the heal. Let's go.
Woo!
Let's go.
Activating pop off.
Yes.
My computer's barely on game today. Oh, hello.
Because
you're a Ramatra, shush. How much is a Hua?
The Outlast trials.
I don't know, too much. Ah! Moira! My balls!
You don't scare me, Moira! Come here.
Oh. Thank you.
Wait, no, I ran out.
I tried smoothing it earlier, and I think maybe it was just the game, the round itself that got funky. So yeah, I'll check that out.
Once I'm done with some Overwatch,
gameplay! Oh, I'll check it in a second. My brain's small. My brain's like, oh no, it's Moira'd. Moira these nuts. Volumes are right, Valentine's cock. I know it's Valentine's cockoach, but I mean, cockoach, Valentine's cock. There we go. Get out of here, nerd. I'm busy settingsing.
don't allow people I don't like to
come. You don't allow people you don't like to come. That's fair. You know? That's quite reasonable.
I'm an American. What can I say?
Oh, no. No. Decreased, yes. That's what I can say. All right, now let's go back to checking things. What's over there? True.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I need pings.
Ping? In my game? Always. I have a dying computer.
Oh my gosh. There's Jaina.
That's
Jaina.
That makes you fit though. The TikTok where they're like,
no, but share it. I'm keen. I want to see how accurate it is.
Yes, please share that
one.
Damn. Your video stream is so smooth there. Thank you, Valentin. Oh, you legend. I didn't know if the limiting both would like throttle it, and then I just forgot it was even a thing. You're a hero. Yeah, most things run really smoothly, but Overwatch is just stinky at the moment. But I guess that's because it's Overwatch.
At the moment?
Well, you make a valid point. Some games it's fine, and then some games it's like, no.
Oh, I need,
and those
I
games are the games that I morb. You're anti-healed, so I can't really heal you at the second sauce.
I know!
Good luck. Junkrat goes bro.
Nothing can stop me.
Immediately gets stopped. Go away, Moira. I'm morbing, Moira. I'm morbing! Oh! Awesome, Edge, thank you. Hope your streams go awesome, no you, nerd. But I appreciate you popping in. They should go a bit better.
Yeah, Valentine cock.
Valentine cock, Valentine cock. But yes. How are you today there, Valentine? Aside from popping into the streams for the first time and being a gym.
Yeah, thank you.
Committing.
I'm not a tank. Master. I'm a Zen Yeti.
Come here!
No.
He almost sounds like Scorpion.
Yeah. They're over. Ooh, ooh, leave my balls alone. Moira. None of that. I don't want Moira your balls. Nope. I want to help, but I'm being attacked. Goodbye.
Oh
nice knowing
God.
You.
I'm going to turn her into fucking chocolate.
Moira, you ball
get
sucker. It's not a bad thing, but it's a statement. Because you're sucking my balls. Alright, if they're gonna be mean. Oh, I couldn't switch in time.
Wait, 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 don't turn the corner. Okay,
I'll turn whatever I want to turn. Maybe I like going left and right. I cannot die my fucking ass. Can I just go back to.
Well, if you shot your own.
That's so true.
I got it as soon as I died.
You know I'm what, so flustered from toying with settings that my brain don't work no more.
Brain, this is Overwatch.
You make a good point.
What's up,
skiddle skedaddle, my this dick is a ratter! Ooh! Good luck.
Maybe you, this was not the choice.
No. But what unless. What if it is?
I can't.
Zenyatta, no! Bad Zenyatta! Hold on, I've got an idea! Yeah, bitch! What are you gonna do, bitch? Maybe I'm the Zenyatta now, bitch!
You know what would be great if I stop lagging? No,
yeah, same,
stop,
same,
dude.
same! I'm doing pretty good, that's good. But your Steam now runs better, so worth hell yeah. No, I really appreciate that.
Go.
I normally help with a lot of other tech stuff, but some tech stuff I just don't. I'm not good at. My brain just small.
Yeah, I'm not going. I was just waiting for him to die. I mean, yeah, I was waiting for him to die. Yeah,
so are we having a group chat?
Make that better. There's nothing you can say to make that better.
Is it group chat time? Is that what's happening? No. Having an AA meeting or something? So I
what's
play
up,
Overwatch.
Nah, it's OA.
An owl meeting. I play owl.
Owl.
Moira behind. I think it's Moira. I don't know. My brain's small.
It's Moira.
Oh, like, Lynx, is that my Scoob? Playing with my boob.
Come.
Like, oh, I've been hit by his nacho cheese.
And not your cheese, your mom!
No, not again! Oh, shush, auto mod. They're being nice. They're Valentine cock. They can talk about cuck. Damn, y'all all dead.
Yeah, we all died.
I know I'm doing bad, but like, shh.
Hey, man, I have 11,000 damage. Don't come at me.
I'll do what I want.
I'm playing.
Yeah. I play tag. I agree. Tag is fun. Stop! I could have dropped my croissant. Thanks for the follow, Valentine's cock.
I'm gonna undrop your croissant.
Hope you have the best Valentine's and best cock.
Yeah.
Oinks! Is that where they put my testicles?
What the fuck did this stupid fucking robot go
from? I don't know, but I'm spinning in a circle until something goes click. See? My balls!
What the heck just happened?
Well, I was changing my settings mid-game.
What? Oh, shit, let's go play the game.
This
baby.
Is what's new. Woo. Scooby-Doo if it was made by memers.
What's new Scooby-Doo? They're after you. They're coming. They're coming. They're come. What's new Scooby-Doo?
Yep, that's
the lyric.
That's literally the new song.
Yeah. Like zoinks. I'm sorry. I thought they
Ripley
meant fixings on a sandwich.
The best Mercy NA. Just, you know.
Hell yeah.
What? I believe that.
That right, like
best Mercy NA.
No.
This is the first time I've seen a Mercy Rez on NA. So.
Like zoinks. I thought they meant fixings on a sandwich.
Bad, but the bar isn't high.
I thought they meant fixings on a sandwich. Where are my testicles?
The bar isn't high if you're playing in Oceanic servers.
Mm. A true hero.
Oh man.
Bim boom. I love audio ducking. It makes things so much better. Because then we can hear how stupid we are. Ocean servers, am I right? Yeah.
I drank coffee. I'm ready to die.
Hell yeah, join the club.
11:47 p.m. I'm just gonna melt in my fucking bed.
Let's make this more intense, I guess. Hey.
I need some water. I'm dehydrated as fuck.
Yeah, do it, nerd. Hydrate. What did I just fucking say? My life got so much better the second I figured out how to audio duck. And it just, I don't know, every time I think about it, it just makes me happy.
That wasn't sushi. Can't
take
the
present. Woo!
I love the new anthem. That's so loud.
You gotta change your own voice thingy settings, because that should be by half. I gotta edit it.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay. Oh lordy, I'm about to burst. I love that meme so much. But now I'm worried with how loud it might be on other people if they haven't managed a soundboard. I'm scared. Hope you're able to catch again. Yeah, I'm on like most days. The only time I'm not is if I'm in an hospital generally. I'm gonna be real. So, catch the have funs or something. Do it. It's Morbin time.
Frames a second, what the
gonna be playing some iWatch 2? Oh, yeah, no, come join whenever you want, Valentin, just add me. But yeah, I'm on like 90% of the time. But yeah, thanks for popping by, legend. Don't hit that Zaza too hard, this stream. I am prescribed Zaza. You don't understand, Valentin's cock. I'm prescribed Zaza. I'm medically on the grass.
I'm gonna go play some Valorant after this.
Oh my
you poor thing.
God.
But yeah, fair enough.
I spent over $200 on Valorant.
So you have to play it. Valorant guilt trips you into playing it with skins.
Perish. Woo. Turn into dust.
Okay, I guess.
Why do people say
you think you can beat me now that I'm out of my neck?
Why do people say who whoops? What were people saying?
Can't touch me.
Do. Something naughty in chat, I guess.
Yeah.
I stop paying attention after I say good luck, have fun. But if it's really bad, then I'll mute it.
That happened all before.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, let me have a look then.
It is bad, so.
Thank you. I'll have a look at it.
Melt.
I know. Valorant players, am I right?
No.
Oh,
no.
I didn't even see that.
Uh-oh, what didn't you see? Oh no, they're gonna kill my turret.
I need Uber.
Uber driver?
Brother is downloading a shit ton of stuff on his phone right now.
We need to play Omega Strikers again at one side, Hodge. It's been a long time since we played Omega Strikers, Hodge.
Oh my god, I gotta redownload.
We should play that again at one side.
And then we just stopped. Reset my laptop.
Oh yeah, that was why. Either of y'all play Omega Strikers?
Mega Strikers?
Yeah. If you ever do, let me know, because I want to get back into it. I played it a little bit when it came out with Hajj, and then I haven't played it since, just for some weird reason. It's really fun. It's if
it is
a MOBA was air hockey.
It is air hockey MOBA.
It's good.
I'm gonna turn you into Zaza.
Mark, you like them! Zen has his ult.
Thank you.
Yo, that's crazy. I'm gonna...
Damn. Activating Zaa.
Oh, they all got
it. Yeah, Zaa.
You left me!
Left you all alone.
I thought you could take care of it.
Left you all alone.
I thought you could take care of it.
Left you all alone.
Rebels.
Damn it. No, don't shut the damn door! That's precisely what I didn't want to happen!
I haven't done a single kill.
Damn. But are you a damage dealer?
Skills are for losers.
Nope.
Ah, well then it's fine. I'm gonna die here. I'm not. I'm not gonna die here. Bad diva, bad.
I'm so brain dead.
Your brain died from brain dead.
My brain died from brain death.
No way, Diva, you thick. Was that a Anna Healinger, maybe? Oh, now it's a fucking Zenyatta. That's a boom.
Hang
them. Dandy,
no. I love the fact that I'm here. Get hit by the volley of Zen, but they all hit me.
Yay! Oh. Everyone's favorite.
Ouch.
Mm-hmm.
What the?
Yes.
The diva's like breakdancing on top of my face.
Oh. Is that a good thing? Or a bad thing? Oh, then that's bad.
That's bad.
Sometimes you just gotta check. No way, diva, you stink. Use deodorant. Or at least cologne, which is much better. I don't know why I said at least. Yes, the small died.
Put her fucking big balls on me!
Damn.
Oh, ball if only it was able to clip.
Everyone, clip!
Stab stream.
If there's a stream, they can literally press Ctrl-Alt-X, I think it is. Or is it Alt-X? I don't know. I haven't clipped in a while because I stream too much.
I would appreciate if you would stop shooting me!
That's okay! Because that's not very American of you!
That is too American of you. I'm trying to escape this.
Damn. Ah! My balls! Bob.
I'm locked in 10 states for being myself.
Damn, true, and that's not fair. I'm switching to Bastion because I feel like being mean.
I don't understand that, you guys.
Nah, people are mean.
I was reading some laws that just got passed in fucking.
Mm-hmm.
Nah. We
never
just saw that shit off and just let him float off. Oh.
Yeah.
Disconnect the internet and be like, see you fuckers.
Sorry, guys. My pillows be cool. That's nice. Yeah.
That's really nice.
That's what nice of them. I like them.
Get the fuck out of my game.
I just love the fact that they said that because I remember in, Ripley, when she gets at some point upset with someone in a game or like an NPC, she'll go, I hope your pillow is warm on both sides.
I hope you stubbed the toe you just stubbed.
Alright, I'm gonna go hate myself. I'm gonna stay in.
So you're playing Valorant.
So you're playing Valorant.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
I'm gonna turn into a fucking gamer god, trust me.
Gaming!
I'm gonna stop taking showers for 3 weeks, trust.
Fair enough. Don't know if I would agree,
god, I
but.
Do that. I take 2 showers a day. I cannot.
I don't agree with that part, but.
Oh no, it's the gamer part of it. Gamers don't shower, that's the whole thing.
Mm.
Showers are not a true gamer.
That's why I suck at games. So the truth has been revealed.
It's not because you're fucking zoinked out of your mind on.
No, it's not as it's not because of mids or a computer that runs at like whatever. It's not because of anything like that. No, the Zaza's met up. Thanks for the follow, lady. I hope you're going out. And also, see the pin? See the pin? There's people up there and their gyms too.
Lady.
Hope you're going well. Hey, what a legend.
I put your link in my Discord. So,
oh, thank you. Didn't I have to? Also, I've given you like the rolls and stuff, so you can always like promo whenever and shit.
I'm melting.
Anyone that's a friend of Zik, friend of mine, I trust you. You're good.
Oh, this is a really important question.
Uh-oh.
Do you guys like Twist by Korn?
Do you twist
question.
Your corn cob, or do you just eat it?
Do you like Twist by Corn?
Ripley activated confusion.
Corn?
Yeah, Twist by Corn, the band.
Not, yeah, the band, not the elote.
No, I know, I like Corn.
I don't think I've heard Twist.
Yeah, I think
Twist is one of those songs I haven't heard.
And it goes.
That's really good.
Yeah, that's Haja's favorite brand is corn cob. Oh, if Weird Al did a fucking corn cover, it would be 100% be like corn cob.
Literally does.
When did they press play on it?
Hmm.
It's such a—it's like 2 minute song of just him, fucking Jonathan Davis making weird ass noises.
Who do I poorly practice?
I remember interviewed him about it. They're like, "What? Is there a deep meaning behind the song?" They're like, "Nah, I was just on meth."
Oh, corn.
Jonathan Davis is just fucking different.
That's true. He's built from Idaho. I really wish he was from Idaho. I don't know if he is or isn't. Because that would just make
so
fucking hilarious. Corn. Why'd you name it Corn? Have you ever been?
Like,
yeah.
Just how he acts. Definitely a Florida attitude.
That's fair. And they get better at doing games.
I love the fact that literally as soon as I press play, that's all I hear.
It's literally the whole song too.
Mm. It was like literally the same noise. As soon as I press
play, you say
it was literally
just like them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god, Jonathan Davis plays bagpipes.
Oh, that's beautiful. Rip it, rip. Oh my gosh, Scottish corn.
Scottish corn.
Hey, it's corn. Bill Nye the science guy.
Bill Nye the science guy.
Bill Nye the science.
Ooh,
yeah.
What did you say?
Bill Nye the science. Yeah.
Science.
instead of the chant where they say Bill.
Fibers of science. Bill. And then you just replace the two of them, so Korn is just sung by Bill Nye.
They should remake Freak on a Leash to fit Bill Nye's theme.
Oh my gosh, yes. Hold on, I want to get up to here quickly. Hey! No, I fucked it up! Shh, you didn't see it.
Wow.
Boba! Shush.
Why does he sound like Vegeta?
Kakarot! Why won't you dodge? I still love DBZ, DBZ Abridged fucking Freezer.
So
still
good.
My favorite fucking voice. Goku, you monkey!
That was actually.
Oh, they're getting they're getting point.
Oh, thank you. Goku, you fucking monkey! It's named fucking Ramatra!
Is that a food?
No! Just, now I want a fucking Freezer. A VTuber model. Just for like Halloween or something. And just play games using the fucking Freezer voice.
I want a Vegeta one.
Yes.
I fucking love Vegeta.
I'll show you the darkest day to die!
Sorry, I can barely hear you guys. I'm in a VC right now.
Oh no, in fucking Valorant? Oh, you're taking to the Valorant team. Hell yeah. Yeah, do it. Get off my balls! I'm the soldier with the turret, and your balls are in my face! Get out of my face.
Sounds like
face.
Time to me.
Not unless I've cleared my fucking beard. Hyar. Beard. It's okay to be weird when you have a beard. Above us, being stupid. I'm just gonna keep shooting this, I can't leave. Okay, one frame, my favorite. Generally I prefer two, but beggars can't be choosers.
True.
I hate that I become a Sigma player. For real. Bad Bob. How about you go fucking build elsewhere? No! Okay, take care, thanks for playing. Everyone check out Hajj, they're a good bean.
No, don't check me out, I don't remember.
I don't care. You do occasionally when you can. And that's when it's worthwhile.
I suppose.
Help, I'm being sniped!
Okay,
I'll talk to you. I'm frozen! Oh, I'm not frozen, I'm dead. Take care. Got any air.
She's asleep.
Woo! Imagine being able to sleep.
Jesus. You're talking to two people who know that very well.
I know, because of what time you're playing with me at. As an Australian, I know a lot of people would normally be asleep around now. Yeah.
What
time for people with weird, somehow normal sleep schedules to sleep. But I, as an Australian...
No,
I made it just, but not enough to stop him. But I pushed him off. I think Dave is just recharging her.
Isn't it?
You,
like,
think butt cheeks cost my healing mom?
My butt cheeks!
You caught it right between your butt cheeks? I was trying to throw it at the May.
What?
I'm sorry I outclept a me. Yeah, wah. Na 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 na. Turret.
Come back, the doors are closing and we can't heal.
Good luck.
Big rock!
I didn't think it was big enough.
Oh my god, leave me alone!
Yada, leave my balls alone!
Go get mercy, go get mercy.
Oh, my balls!
I'm dead.
I know, use mercy.
Oh, I wonder if we'll have a fifth player soon.
So I was like, get mercy, get mercy.
Zekra is a Sigma player? Damn. Same.
Of course I am.
I hated wanting to try his kit because he just looked dumb. And then I played him and I'm like, no, I enjoy him. And there's my story of how I play Sigma main.
Lunge their balls at somebody.
Power of testicular projection. Behind us. Don't close the door! They've got a bastion. They're being mean. Above us, from behind. Miss Owl is being mean. I'll make it soon.
Much more, we lost ourselves.
Sounds like it. That was the most wholesome corn I've ever heard in my life.
That was right. That was so cute.
Copy the or mimic the noise.
It was great. Yeah.
No, it was good. It was good. It's just.
I was off guard.
Yeah, I actually did catch me
up, guys. Because it was just the silence. I'm like, okay, I wonder what's happening. And then just, yeah, that, nah, that. Sounds like me when I ate a fucking, like, Oreo or something.
A burrito?
Sure. Either. Something yum. But I can, ooh, nom, nom, nom. Go away, Zenyatta.
You have to realize that, that Ripley has a lot of either sus moments or really adorable moments. They're mostly adorable
so
moments.
So it seems this is your first VTuber you've ever met. VTubers, either fucking sus or, oh yeah. Then again, they're either,
yeah.
Yeah. Or they're just complete gremlin, I guess.
Oh, Ripley also falls under that category.
Ah, Ripley's multitasking, I see.
Yes.
What?
A tank shot my nuts. Oh, thank you. My nuts have been restored. Tank shot my nuts. No!
My balls are multitasking.
No!
No, I said my balls got shot by a tank and they just. No! But I mean, they could be multitasking, I guess. They're crying and they're being shot at. I guess we consider that a task. No way, Diva. You're a stinky.
One love for your enemy. Two steps on the edge of insanity.
Ooh.
For the cavalry.
Ow! Ash, stop burning me! I'm not a chicken. No crispies. Alright. Ash, go away. You're being a boob. A mean boob.
Oh, there's only the Moira.
She's got her ult up, so I'm just gonna skedaddle backwards slightly. If you don't understand, I can't hit things. Just because I play shooters doesn't mean I can shoot or play. Oh, well done, Diva.
No!
Why was there a surprise for that? Then again, I think the cart just moved at the last second. Yeah, oh, she knocked
killed.
You? Yeah, she did that to me earlier with her fucking ice wall. Not very nice of her.
No, her ice wall didn't protect us. It lifted the bomb up in the air.
Oh, no, May. You stinky. Get out of here.
Get out. Yeah, the power of... I'm born to be wild. It's Torben time. And he said he torbed. Funniest shit I've ever seen. Get out of there, nerd. Did we get him? We did!
Let's go. Yes, and then there's that.
Oh, sorry.
What for? Play of the game kills team.
Yeah, literally.
Ten out of ten Overwatch plays I've seen. Oh, that was pretty good. Okay, I'll give him that.
That
okay,
was actually pretty good.
Okay, I take back everything I've said. Feel free to cancel me, Overwatch. That was that was pretty fucking cool.
Mm-hmm. Maracas.
The Australian accent butchers everything.
You know, Ripley, I like the color purple on your color scheme.
You know, the other day I was asking Ozil if he had purple nipples.
Why would you ask him that?
I know what color my model's nipples have, but I mean, I can check mine.
I mean, so is Sav, so does Sav have...
Wait, Sav is purple?
I mean, I'm RG. Yeah. I just change the color of my shit all the time on stream. I'm RGB.
Yeah, he's RGB. Oh, like but he's actually like purple.
What happened to my friend? Oh, what? Whoa. Why are my legs? Sorry.
I saw you it's... like pull out your arm and then you just like drop.
Whoa. Right. Yeah. I kind of want to see you.
I will switch my. Yeah, Overwatch is just kills the model, so. I just tend to use the thing here for that. But otherwise, yes. If we end up switching and playing something else, I will take out Le Moreau. Why is frame so stinky? Is it because I opened something I must have done?
I'm trying to get the. I'm trying to heal you, by the way. You keep getting lost.
Silly hamster!
Because there's a hamster, I need to keep moving.
Alright, I'm switching to someone else while my legs a bit stink.
Your legs are a bit stink?
Yeah. Like, I mean, I legitimately have a redeem that turns my scarf off on stream, so I think half the people in my stream have seen the color of my model's nipples.
Well, I mean, it also doesn't help that you don't wear a shirt.
Well, my scarf is my shirt. It's just a wrap.
If you have a scarf, that's it.
It's a, and I can just fucking move it around like a weapon. It's good.
Also, I see potato.
I get, like, cold sometimes.
Potatoes are great. I'm lava. So generally, that helps. Volcanic seal.
Wait, but then why are you wearing a scarf in your hat?
It's a wrap. It just looks like a scarf.
Yeah. It is still a scarf. It's just a really long scarf, and I love scarves. But at the end of the model, you'll see that it's on fire. But it's because I do my magic tattoos and stuff and engravings, so it's like enchanted, so it won't like actually catch on fire. It's good. So it's just nice, comfy scarf. And lava here. And go, wow.
Lava.
I am a good campfire.
I am a good campfire.
And I am effectively.
I'm always cold.
That's the spirit. And then if you have animals that need help, that is my thing. Got him. Effectively, I do magic tattoos to make deals with animals that didn't pass away properly because I got hurt, and then I help them pass away. So that's why I've got a bunch of tattoos on mine, because they're all different animals I'm helping. So eventually I want to be able to have like different little animal sprites that just flutter around. Because I love animals.
Yeah. I only have one animal tattoo, and it's on my ink on, it's a little bat.
Ooh. I didn't think about getting a bat one. Obtained. I think I've got a wolf one on my arm, I've got a bear one, I've got a phoenix, I've got a fish. What else do I have? Can't remember. I've lost track. I think that's it for now.
Funny story, when I was getting the one on... Oh wait, give me on your VTuber, okay.
Yeah, I wish I could get him on my actual stuff, but nerve condition, so... Unfortunately, I am afraid of doing that with my hair. I love it how the hamster's rolling around and no one's really doing anything about him because he's just hamster. But yeah, I do want to, because the animal love comes from my family used to help look after animals and foster them. So I've seen like over 200 animals and rehomed them. And I love animals and stuff. And I love like mythology and stuff. And so like Viking-y sort of mythology is where the rune and tattoo stuff comes from. I love scarves. And then... I like the idea of like the phoenix-y sort of healthy and nurturing. And so it's like a mixture of like the phoenix-y, the... And then I just had a design that I had even before I knew what VTubers were. And then sort of mixed that to be two of the designs I liked. And so it sort of fleshed out to be like, cool, volcanic sea elf helps animals, makes deals, cambly bambly boo. But yeah, I don't know. What made y'all decide your designs?
Bumbly bumbly boo. I don't know. I like anime.
However.
I don't know.
You like anime? Name every anime.
I hate those people.
Yeah.
No, actually, Ripley's design reminds me a lot of, Oh, I'm blanking out on the name already.
It's fine, we're ADHD and we're trying to play a shooter. It doesn't work very well. It obtains 90% of brain.
No, he gave me that boot!
Ah, it's the boot. He gave us boot, yes. I want to learn Spanish. So many people I know and family that know Spanish, and I'm like, ah, eventually. Brain small.
Yeah, me and Ripples are add two more of them to the list.
Yep. Like 90% of my VTube family know Spanish too, and I'm like, ah. I want to learn
Says
Spanish because a lot of people I know that
have. Song about maracas.
Yeah. Well, I remember seeing y'all on, was it Jazz's stream when you did this? It was like a holiday or something like that.
Oh yeah, we did the Cinco de Mayo stream.
Yeah, that's the one. I recognized the gremlin with the maracas. I was like, oh, okay, cool, Ripley, who? And the second I saw the gremlin maracas, I'm like, ah, yes, I recognize now.
You got your payback,
Sakurai. I've been getting them back ever since.
But did Backstreet come back?
I'm sorry, I should have rezzed you, but that was the closest one.
It's one vibing. One of our healers are down, and I'm just coming back, so care. Alright. Two left on the point. Is that a Zenyatta ult now done? Or a hamster on there.
He threw up all over. We're about to get it. No.
What do we need to do? Or should we sacrifice this round? I mean, I could be mean and try and play Symmetra.
Might as well.
Yeah, next death. Alright, let's
group
up.
Zen is pushing up.
Yeah. I'm gonna go up top and ult them. Because I'm a Torbjorn. And so that forces them back there so we can all group up a bit better, push them into the back. Yeah, there we go. That was good.
Yeah, did you hit the mines?
Yeah.
I felt that. I land down, I'm like, I'm okay, I missed the mine. Explosion.
Yeah, I wanted to get my shield back so I can take out the mines. Mm.
No, my... Oh, too slow. Valid.
Yeah, sorry I interrupted. What was your inspiration for your design,
or is it just like some animes you liked, or just felt like it just felt right?
Yeah, it was like a few of my favorite animes.
Hmm. Fair enough. Hell yeah.
And I like the idea of making little portals.
Ooh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like, you know, whatever video game I'm playing is like the world that I'm in.
Oh yeah. That's clever.
It also fits very well with Ripley's like personality in a sense.
Mm.
It's like just like mischievous, so I would expect someone who can like open up portals and stuff to just
Oh yeah. Particularly just open up portals and stuff.
Mischievous, okay, yeah, that's kinda... I think for now I'm really mischievous. Okay, can I point? There's one person on point.
Easy, I'm trying to get rid of the annoying Kiriko up top. Alright, yeah, I'll come over. Go away, Torb! Oh! Bastion's in his dick form, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. He's in cum mode. Whatever you Zekrai. Any particular influence for you?
Wow, they are on me.
Oh. Consensually?
No.
Oh, that's not good then. Oh, what the fuck? Zenyatta. What do you do? What to do?
That's what she says in Spanish, apparently.
Oh, okay. Well, once I learn Spanish, it'll make sense.
Well, I got sandwiched. I was turned into a sandwich.
What sort of sandwich, though?
I don't know. They ate me.
It was just two pieces of bread.
I think what'll work as a team right now. Oh, thank you.
Oh, he jumped. So they kind of don't have.
Ooh, that's a lot of damage, though.
What do I need to do better? What do y'all think? Because I think I'm doing something dumb. I don't know what it is.
I'd say get ready to attack because I have more.
Easy, well, I just respawned. And we have two dead. Oh, good ult. Shame I'm not there. But it's a good ult. I'll just try and fucking jump on, I don't care. Just keep your life. Just keep your life. Ow, no. Okay, cool. I'm gonna switch to Tracer because we need to get. Ooh. I don't think we'll make it. Y'all play comp much or something? Because I don't. And I'm curious if I had advice, because I'm bad. I don't want to do it unless. I don't know. Oh, that's cute. Hello. Evil Hamster. Such a good game. Oh, yeah, that's where I fall down, and then all of a sudden I die. Balls. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I need to stop trying to play shoot. Damage. Bing bong bang.
I need to just get off tank for a little bit.
That's fair. And also I'm happy to switch games if / whenever, because I'm just vibing with whatever. That's the main thing.
I gotta install the Outlast Trials.
Oh, yep.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. I wanted to play Friday, but I don't think so. Because I'm going out Friday.
Oh, okay.
So we're supposed to do it on Saturday, but I know Saturday's community night.
You could always do it for Sunday again.
That's the spirit.
Hold on.
You're right.
What the fuck?
I almost forgot to change my skin.
Oh, that's the end of the world, I guess.
It is. Look at how pretty this one is. It has wings on it.
I like the wings. They do glow.
It has like cheese.
It has like cheese? Hmm?
Yeah,
because
you know the milk made of cheese.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I was just like, wait, where's the cheese?
Wait, what? Cheese? Where?
That's the wings. Made of cheese.
Yeah, haven't you seen Wallace and Gromit?
Yeah, haven't you seen that movie with the dog and the man and the. Oh, sweet.
Cheese, Gromit.
The cheese. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Cheese.
I have not.
Wallace and Gromit is great. Absolutely. Lovely.
Ow.
Keep your balls away!
Thank you.
Oh, thingy down.
Oh, They keep putting their balls on Zachary.
Okay. Does Zachary consent?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's not good then. I mean, it's
no, and they're like hard focusing me.
Yes. That'd be nuts.
Yeah! Balls in the face!
Did I mean that?
Oh, wait. Fucking Zenyatta. I'm so low! Okay, thingy down. Thank you.
I'm
gonna chuck up the shield.
By her knees.
Not the knees.
Back! Oh.
That was a wall. Probably next death, though.
Or actually, Ripley. Because the date of me appearing on Twitch is pretty much coming here soon. Why don't we play Outlast Trials during that?
Cool. Wait, what day?
I'm supposed to be fully here by the 27th.
Oh, that's cool.
Well, because we were gonna play with Darman.
Darman!
Yeah, he's another Aussie.
He's another Aussie, alongside another Aussie named Fazu.
Oh,
it's Saturday. Okay, I felt like it was like next week, to be honest.
Well, I mean, I should have my model by the 27th or before.
Ooh. Hell yeah.
Whee. Oh, somebody's in there.
Yeah.
I hear their balls dragging on the ground.
I hear their balls.
What does that sound like?
Skrik, skrik,
like
maybe.
If you, like, listen.
Skrik, skrik, schlick, schlick. Yep.
The ball.
Oh, there it is. That's not good. Skrik, skrik, schlick, schlick, I guess.
His balls!
That's what they sound like. Balls. The balls harden. This is not good for me, is it? Almost. Tank will be there in a minute.
Oh. Oh.
A little too close for comfort, I guess.
Dead.
Not on my watch. Damn it, I'm not watching anymore. Go away, tank. I'm dealing with the not tank.
Oh,
holy shit.
What the May died?
What the May doing? Nah. I was trying to block off against Zenyatta and D.Va.
Hey, Bastion.
Beep boop.
The May keeps, like, walking between us. Like, she's, like, walking past our, like...
Yeah, she's being a bit of a rat.
Oh my god!
She's like, you know what? Nobody's gonna notice me. I'm short.
I was just like, ah, the rest of the team will kill her.
Lift them! Up! All of them! Go!
Ooh, that would have been cool if you, like, threw them in the thingy link.
Oh, you can move them?
No, that Sigma would be too broken.
Yeah, that would have been sick if I could, though. But yeah, it would have been. I was just presuming, hopefully, at the very least, it'd stop him a bit. And I hope it did okay.
Because if Sigma were able to move his gravity,
oh,
his
yeah.
gravity.
He would be more busted than he is.
But that would be sick, even if it was, even if just like a custom mode.
About him and then buff his ult.
Yeah. Two above. Rigor's heaven for those that play Valorant.
Behind you, main.
Thank you. I've got these four stinkers, and I'm gonna die because I got anti-heal on me. Who's casting anti-heal? Have they got a... Who can cast anti-heal? Or is it just the Discord orb? No. Maybe it's just the Discord orb.
Discord.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, Zenyatta, the Discord mod.
True. Discord. Behind us again?
Oh, behind Kiriko?
Yeah. She's so wiggly. I don't have the frames to deal with a wiggly rat like her. No, that ain't good. I was hoping to crash there and not get blown up, and I got blown up.
Can we sneak? Oh, wait, wait, can you do Sombra? They're all here.
Oh, that's not.
Yeah.
Do it. Oh, just get him distracted.
Yeah. Oh, over here anyway.
Tank down. Yeah.
They won't notice
anything. No. Nah. Is that there? The AR, watch. Very there. They're all really low, actually. Like, killable low. And so they're all gonna... Oh, they're starting to rotate. No, I'm trying to keep them focused. Should be right. Yeah, that's right.
I did, but you guys put the soldier in the soldier, like, about me.
No! Oh. These stinkers. Bad mate. May you not? Damn it, did that tad too early. May you please pack off. Sincerely. Everyone.
That would have been so glorious if we just didn't like kill the team. And
oops.
Then it's because they were so distracted.
Oops. Sorry about that. Got 3 out of 4, almost did at least. Lift up! You may not be killable, but you're definitely lowerable because I know how long your thing goes for. As a Zenyatta player, Discord. I know. Flesh. Well, that went well.
Go,
she jumped a little
job.
High there.
Good job, Zachary.
Woo, well played.
Wish. It's stinky push.
Literally, I could have made it if the maid didn't die and the soldier didn't die.
Oopsie do.
Sheesh.
Sheesh. Oopsie do. I killed a few. Man, na na na. 18 out of 35 for Kiriko.
I'm gonna do one more, then I gotta install stuff.
Oh, yeah, makes sense.
While we load for a game, I'm gonna go grab a drink.
Smart. Get that drinky, dude.
Oh
no, they escaped. Thank you for the hydrate.
Here you are?
Yep.
It's still going, sort of. Oh, please stop.
There we go.
My cat's doing like a dirt face right now.
Aw, cats are so cute.
He literally looks like this.
What a derpy goose. That's so good, I love that. Cat goes, huh?
I need to do some more.
Far up, sorry about it. Apparently I'm dying. Man, nope. Tippity tappity two. A tip, a tap, a two. Ba bum bum.
I have a question. Why is there a kiwi?
Mm-hmm. A kiwi? As in like one of my things?
On your Discord thing, yeah.
Because I made it and I thought it was funny, and one of my best friends' sort of name, at least in game and stuff, is Kiwi. And so I used that as their Fuji tech, and I think it just made me chuckle. So I like making scuffed emotes for friends just for fun. I'm not good at it, but it's hilarious.
It's funny because we also have a Kiwi friend who.
Oh.
Who has made our gremlin models.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll go yawn again for 5 years.
There we go. But yeah, I thought it was funny. And thus. There. I know. It was like another thing I made a while ago, but I think I recently changed it when someone actually like gifted Nitro to it. I'm like, oh yeah, why not? Take advantage of it. Mew, mew. Because I didn't have another animated thing on me. Because I was trying to make a spin one, but then I just haven't finished it.
Because I'm trying to make
your character here spin top one. Because it's hilariously cute.
No!
Damn, how could they? The ultimate betrayal.
Oh, I have to say, Ripley, your grandma game is actually really good.
Your grandma game? Oh, yeah, yeah, Anna, yeah.
I am a grandma.
No, you're not.
I'm a grandma.
Are you ancient?
I have a child that has a child.
You are the grandmama.
Ripley, you're...
My dentures.
You know what says otherwise.
Eat my what?
You know what says otherwise.
The who or the
what?
What
does that mean?
Hmm.
My pee-pee.
You're.
No. Not. It got him.
No, you're queen.
Get slayed. Got him. Wrecked by grandma.
Find the word.
We're getting pushed by the rain.
I see him. He's a bitch.
Oh my goodness.
And grandma plays Overwatch.
Get off my point, fuckers! Skibbity boop. You're getting the boop. That was
Can
very quick acting
oh,
karma.
Behind us.
Scoobity doo, where are you? Oh, dead.
A lot of things happen. I flew up in the air multiple times.
Sounds
so
fun.
Hanzo's not the play.
Hanzo's not the play, isn't just to verse them? Makes sense.
Why did I see that as banana?
Banana?
I think.
No! Stop high nooning me! Without your high noon! Can I?
I just want to choose a character. Never mind, it's doing the thing where I can't switch heroes. It's stupid. Some games I can't switch heroes and I don't know why. It just removes the button. Oh, she's here. I'm low. Not ideal, PogChamp. Ow. Can I switch heroes this time, please? Press to change hero. I am. Let's check the hotkeys, see if there's a weird...
I don't know. I don't think this is the game.
It's alright, we're doing Pog. Hero selects I am pressing L.
Plus, like, my mouse works. I'm, like, clenching it.
Oh, that's not good.
Maybe I need to put, like, cream on it.
Oh my god!
Hmm?
You ulted?
Yes. Stop the murder.
I just want...
Also, is
there
something on your
hand? Is this like a sore or just like aching or something?
Oh, because when I punch it, it kind of like chafes my hand. I don't know. What is that called? Is it chafe?
Chafe,
does it like irritate your hand?
Yeah.
Is it like dry skin or something?
No, I just punch it really hard when I'm aiming.
Oh, okay, that's fair. Is it like an ache maybe?
Or you could just be tensing your muscles when you don't be doing that. Which is you clenching.
Yeah.
You just gotta be careful with that. Yeah, put some cream on it, it'll probably go down.
Ah, get off my balls.
Alright. Make sure you put cream on your balls.
I'm not clenching my balls.
Yeah.
Whenever I clench my balls to aim.
Don't you clench your balls to aim?
No. That would be painful.
Yeah, that would. Oh,
junk rat.
No, I saw the most painful thing ever on Twitter.
Uh-oh.
And it involved someone getting kicked in the balls.
Ow.
Oh, trust me, it was bad.
It does sound like it. Why can't I switch heroes? Would be nice to do. Why can't I switch heroes this game? She was not a good pick for the game. I couldn't switch her out. Stinky.
Sorry about that, gang.
Yeah, it was a UFC fight.
Tank meta.
Nah, that's fine.
Okay.
You're dipping? Easy.
Yeah, I need to go and download stuff.
Easy. Thanks
also,
for that.
You know what sucks? Before my PC died, I didn't even install Mortal Kombat.
Oh no!
It's $5 now.
Got it.
Yeah, well, it was nice to
meet you. Nice meeting you. Take care and thanks for hanging out. Ciao.
Bye. Where is it?
I don't know. Where is it indeed?
Oh, no, it's installed, okay.
Oh, yeah.
I need to update you.
Should I touch the...
Alright.
What if I touch the...
I'm gonna let things update and download.
Smart.
I'll be lurking in chat, Sav.
Okay.
How you take care, man?
Yep, you have a good one.
Yes, hip hip tally ho.
Now what do we do? Do we do another game? That's a real question.
Cause I got a call. Oh, we may as well do another one. Cause I still got like 15 minutes into my call anyway. And then maybe switch into art. The art takes a hot second to get going. It takes a second to pop, you know? We could switch to a break, which will give me time to switch things across. Another game first. Cool.
Who to practice with?
Maybe.
Practice some more Susan.
Susan, illusion. That's never fun. Widowmaker practicing. Hello, frames. Stop that, you stinker. Oh, okay. A bit rude there, mate. Diva. Haven't David in a hot min. We'll play a Diva game. And then we'll be able to switch out to break for art. And then
yeah, it's a good idea.
That's the only way. High frame rate, not my favorite. Out of here, nerd. Nah. Skedaddle. Skittle, skedaddle, hog. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's right, we got him there. Oh, almost got him as well. Godwing Prime. Yawning. Here's your back off, you boob. Go away, macaque. Yeah, that's what I thought. Skedaddle, you skedoodle. Come on. Skediddle, skedaddle, yes, skedoodle. Oh, okay, Lucio, not fun. That's alright, we can deal with it. If we didn't lag, that would be schnaz. Skediddle, skedaddle, far. How about you travel far over there? Yeah, fuck off, mate. Now that they've racked off. Like an absolute goose. Get out. Get out of here, nerds. Ooh, my balls! That would have been lovely if I survived that. Oh, that's good. Okay. I like that. Play of the day, maybe. Go away, horse. Go away, horse. Get out.
Bad rat! Bad rat! Bad rat! No!
Hell happened there? Get out of here, Pharah. Ooh, good shot from the Pharah, though. Maybe D.Va's not the best play here. I'll do one more death of D.Va. We'll see how it goes. There we go. Now we switch over to. There we go. Sigma time. Sigma balls. Get out of here. Boob. Well played. That was a good bomb. I'll probably play the game. Because I got 2-1 and then 1, I think. Close though. Well played, well played. Ooh, we had someone leave. That's nice. Oh, on this map. What is the play? Get out of the list this way. Skedaddle! Skedoodle, your dick is now a noodle! Just shoot me, please. Get out of here. Vera, we want nothing to do with you. Get out of here! Skittle, skedaddle, your dick is a noodle. Let's make sure no one's coming from behind. No way, Farrah. Oh, good shot. There we go. Bear is very annoying to deal with, I will admit. Get out of it! Nerd! Get out! Skediddle, skediddle. Thank you, Anna, except I don't see how that's as useful as you wish it is. Because I'm the only one who's doing anything right now! I'm the only one out here! Why is the rest of the team doing nothing?
That is not fair or fun for anyone. Top gap. Ah!
For 15, wrong game, but there.
Nerd. Oh, that was a tough game. I'll give him that. Disaster in a river of champagne. Yeah, they're a good fairer. Morning after. There we go. Damn, 11,000 blocks. Pretty damn good, I'll give it that. Alright, alright. It's now time to take a break. I've got a phone call, so let's have a quick think. Should we raid, or should we stick around and do some muted art? That's a real question. It is 3. A lot of people want to leave because it's like getting late for them. You know, let's just raid. It'll make it easy for me to concentrate on it. We'll raid someone. Be nice about it. You know, show them some love and support. And I'll be around both tomorrow, but I will be on my Discord later today. So just know that if you want to hang, I'll be on my Discord. Let's raid someone, show some love. I think we're gonna raid Astra because she just started. And we haven't caught a stream of hers in a hot minute. Or Sephiria. Her is lovely as well. Yeah, let's do Astra, because they're a good one. Yeah, and they just started, so may as well get them a good start to their stream. Give them a savvy raid, show them some love and support. Let's do the classic, you know, why not? Let's do the fucking cronk.
Oh, it's all coming together.
There we go. If you don't have it, you know what you can do? Just use the channel points. Show some love, support, love you all, care for you all, and care for yourselves. See you in the Discord later, and see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye, bitches.